alive. Wanting to get into Guitar Hero, any good budget controller you recommend? There's no such thing as a budget controller anymore. It really does depend, though, like, what your budget is. I guess I should have slowed down and said that, but yeah. Okay, let me go pop out YouTube chat. But we're now live on YouTube. We're chilling. Okay, now I'm out here. But I highly recommend supporting the small custom controller creators over here, over on Etsy. My buddy 760 Creations also makes guitars as well. Yeah. Yeah, like, the cheapest you could go is, like, getting a gaming keyboard, for real. You think you'll be doing multi-stream on the next stream? I don't know. Multi-stream might be for, like, stuff like this, you know? So. Cheapest you could do is playing on your phone. All right. I'm going to try this shit out on drums. Go the flow on drums. I'm going to beat Jake's score. I did pick up the festival pass. I did. Yeah, also, Attack, thank you so much, bro. Good to see you, YouTube chat. Yo, good to see y'all. Alright, check this one out. Holy shit. Drop FC. Oh my god. I already dropped FC, bro. It's fine. Yeah, the triangle notes are just a pull-off notes where you can tap it again, too. Ouch, VC. Yo, Epic hooked it up. Epic hooked it up with these extra songs, yo. You guys will get them out throughout the week. Maybe tomorrow, too. I wouldn't say no penalty. It's very likely that you might overhit. It's better to just actually do a pull-off. You guys will want to do exclamation point Fortnite guitar over on my Twitch chat. But if you don't have a Twitch chat, I don't know how to set it up. I never got a bot set up on the YouTube chat. Yeah, there's absolutely no anchoring at all. You can't hold down notes. I think they just unlocked it for me for the next 24 hours or so. I don't think it's, like, completely gifted, but we'll see. Elongated, it's fire, dude. It's the same chart from Rock Band? It is not. It links me to the VOD? It shouldn't. I copied that link from Jake's video. If it's still fucked up, let me change it. This might be the hardest drum track, maybe. Oh, it links to the full YouTube VOD? Okay, that's weird. Hold on, I'll change it. Let me go ahead and change that real fast, yo. Hold up. Sorry about that. Okay. Someone said it was working, and I didn't even think anything about it, bro. They're like, oh, it's working. I'm like, okay, cool. Cool, thanks. And it just linked to the fucking stream. But, you know what? It's all right. It's all right. Hold on. Let me fix that up real quick right now. All right. Oh, yeah. That's absolutely not the right fucking YouTube video. It's fine. No, hey, I know it's wrong. I know it's wrong. You just have to give me a second. I know it's wrong. Just gotta give me 2 seconds here. Fortnite guitar. There you go. How to get a guitar working on Fortnite Festival. Done. Save. We're good. Epic gave me the songs permanently. Okay, wait. Go check my locker, you said? You gonna try and use the E-kit for this? I could. I really could. I wanna play that MGK song with drums. I'll probably try that out this week. Probably on Monday. Yeah. If I look in my jam tracks. Oh shit. Okay. Oh wow. So I just have all this shit. Let's go. Fire. Thanks, Epic. Hey, let's go. All right. Shout out Evan and Julia for real. Yeah. Is Highway Tune out yet on Fortnite? No, I didn't see any mention of Highway Tune at all. Obsidian, thank you so much. 62 months, a tier two, bro. I am 24 as of yesterday. Thank you for the content over the years, Guitar Man. 62 months is fucking insane. Yo, thank you. I do not have a creator code currently. No. I do not have a creator code currently, but I'm working with one of Epic's partnership employees, getting that shit going so we can have an Epic creator code again. Because, man, I feel like now's the best time to do it, you know what I mean? All right, I'm gonna FC the Greta Van Fleet song right the fuck now. Here we go. You still got that free iPhone 4S? I literally have the free iPhone 4S still. The actual iPhone 4S from back in the day. I think it's actually pretty fun on standard controller. It's not bad. How do you connect guitar? Check the command above my head. That only works in my Twitch chat, by the way. I'm sorry, YouTube. I'm very, very sorry. Yeah, trash. It's a lot of fun, dude. I have a feeling that the free song rotation is definitely going to be a lot larger. It's just because they have like a small set list to start with. Yeah, I know it's a little bit confusing. You're like, oh, this is Fortnite? It actually is Fortnite. I play Hand That Feeds next, yeah. I think I'm going to play that on drums. It's not Led Zeppelin, no. It's Greta Van Fleet. They sound a lot like them, don't they? Yeah, songs are shared. Let's go. But they're adding native instrument support next year. All right, yeah, in 2024. Are you fucking serious? Oh my god. God damn it. Get owned, liberal. Shut the fuck up, babe. Skill issue. God, fuck you. I'm so bad at this goddamn game, dude.
I'm actually so bad. My YouTube chat is going liberal. Bro, hey, that's not a, that's fucked up. Bad at Fortnite. There's a, so yeah, the chance is definitely non-zero that they're gonna like make controllers. It's definitely non-zero. It like, I thought you were supposed to be good, dude. I know. Yeah, how the fuck is it, how is this loading on Nintendo Switch? That shit would blow up. Wouldn't it? Would it not? Okay, I'm gonna go on 1.25 because I'm a fucking baby back bitch. All right, I'm gonna go into the YouTube chat and get a politics debate going. No, you, I will stop that before it happens. Motherfucker, do not. Do not. Does it actually run well on Switch? I'll install it on there. Fuck it. I will. I'll do it, man. Donald Trump or J. Cole? Honestly, I'm down for Mr. Hole, Jake Hole. Jake Hole for president. Jake Hole. All right, political debate time. Rock Band or Guitar Hero? Trick question, they're the same thing. My what? Fret's on fire, TBH. Fortnite Battle Pass. Complete the line. Oh, Jake, expect a surge in views for that video, bro. Dude, right, Sam? It's actually insane. Colby, that's awesome. That's awesome. You were never there for the prime of GH, but getting first place on Vampire got that, gave you that rush, bro. That's awesome. I one man band have seen every song I have now. What? You wait for more songs to come out. You join my lobby and one man band FC everything else. I like the charts. I like the pull off notes a lot. Dude, the day Through the Fire and Flames comes out, we break the internet and we go for the FC. There it is, Highway Tune FC. It took me a couple of tries. A little embarrassing to be completely honest, but I did it. That shit's probably gonna get beat like real fast, but I think I got a good amount of perfects. Let's go see. What are we looking like? Okay, I missed like 200 perfects. That's definitely gonna get beaten real fast. But fuck it. There it is. Basically, my plan is that I'm going to upload a video of the entire set list so far, at least of like week one, FCing all the songs on Fortnite Festival on guitar. And yeah, no, that's going to be for this week. And I'm probably going to do like a full game FC on drums too. All the songs on drums. But yeah. I think they're working on giving me back my creator code, so I'm in close contact already with someone dealing with that, so.
I'm the best.
Hey, yo. Master Chief, let's go. Master Chief. I already have seen this on guitar. I mean, I have seen this on vocals. Here we go. I got y'all. All right. Allstar H2O, do you think Epic can actually make Fortnite an everything game where you can play basically any type of game? Of course. They're already doing it. They got Minecraft, they got Racing, and now they got GH, bro. What's with this this sucks. Let's go. Hell yeah. Let's go, Chief. What? Harder than Painkiller. Can I restart the... I'm gonna restart the song. Wow, it actually worked this time. Holy shit. That, like, wasn't working for me at all earlier. Yeah, you can reset. Look in the upper left corner. I hit M on keyboard. And on controller, you have to hit select. I don't know. Whatever the fuck the other menu button is. Yeah, songs cycle every day, yep. But Epic gifted me all the songs today, which is very, very nice of them. I wasn't even expecting it to happen. I just kind of asked, and I was like, will I be able to do it? It was like 2 seconds of applause, dude. It wasn't worth it, bro. It wasn't worth it. What did you gain from that, Chief? That's so fucking dumb. That boy Goofy. No, you're mine. Mary Tyler Moore. I have a full chart of the guitar chart on my TikTok. You can go check that out. Bang, bang. The hardest vocal song so far is probably The Search by NF. That or I. Rap songs are going to be the fucking wave for vocals, dude. It's so exciting. Do you want to see the NF vocals chart? It's awesome. Say what you want about NF, bro. I that shit was so much fun. Alright, I'll play it. Dude, speed on for festival win. We need Eminem in here. Now more than ever. Dude, if this game goes pro, I'm in. The NF song is not out. I have it. So I'm gonna play it for you guys, bro. Okay. I got y'all. Okay. Holy shit, yo. Alright. Yo, what's going on, Inventor? Good to see you, bro. Oh shit, I didn't see how many perfects I had. I was probably missing like one or two. Alright. Epic gave me the songs early, because I asked them extremely nicely while I was streaming this morning and they gave it to me. It was really, really, really awesome of them. All right, The Search. See, it's a six, dude. It's actually super techie. So check it out. There's a bunch of arrow notes on this bitch. Oh, if you swap the tab back, you can still check perfects. Okay. Yeah, check this out. This is the NF track, the search. Arrow notes, you have to hold down the note and pull off on the right time. So you press a note, and then you let go on the arrow note, or you just tap the note again.
Hey, Nate. How's life? I don't know. It's all right. I've been dealing with some things like
It actually feels really good to play. I'm not going to lie.
That's fine.
It caught me off guard when I first played it.
I just think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and the bus
rides. And it's a little bit more,
Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost.
It's a lot more intuitive.
I had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, I started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning.
Is there any gigantic fucking Fortnite streamer that wants to hang out and play with me?
This concerns me.
That could be cool.
I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight, life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but hey, it's worth it though. Cold world out there, kids, grab your coat. Spend a minute, I know, now I'm back to Rome. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty vivid, I admit it, I'm in classic mode. Don't need pity given to me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map to hope, you see this? Been making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that.
See, it's charts like this on vocals that I'm really hyped for.
I look at the crowd and see so many faces.
Rap songs. It's gonna be so fun.
That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying.
Yo, they gotta get Drake in this game.
Where'd the beat go? Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame and upon my stomach. Throw it back up like I don't want it. Wipe my face, clean up my vomit. OCD trying to push my buttons. I said don't touch it. Now y'all done it. I can be critical, never typical. Intricate with every syllable, I'm a criminal. Intimate but never political, pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make you feel like you're in it though. You call me what you wanna, but never call me forgettable. Leave you deep in thought, I can never swim in the kiddie pool. Waited, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful. Man, I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos. Videos, videos. Yeah, the sales can rise. Doesn't mean much though when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we trapped inside that we try to suffocate, you know, hoping it dies. Try to hold it underwater, but it always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise. And it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that? Must not be as crazy as I am. The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place. And what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me. This will only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face, every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith. I've been developing, take a look at the benefits. Nothing to meddle with, I can never be delicate. Am I even relevant? That depends how you measure it. Take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine.
Master Chief would not be dancing like that, singing this, bro.
I keep it to myself when I celebrate, huh? It's that time again. Better grab your balloons and invite your friends. Seatbelts back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. On a road right now that I can't predict. Tell me, tone that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound, better rip your fist. The search begins, I'm back, so
did I really overtap? I really just overtapped. Oh my god. That's okay. Yeah, I was gonna say, like, this kind of like put it into perspective. We got shit. If we got like something like Tech N9ne or something, it would be insane. That'd be so cool. If you want to get the guitar to work, go to my Twitch chat, exclamation point Fortnite guitar. Sorry, I don't have a bot set up in the YouTube stream. My bad. I kind of just did multi-streaming like last second here. Yeah, I got fucking everything here, bro. It's nice. It's real fun. Someone's asking for 9 Inch Nails. Let's do that. I'm gonna play this on drums real quick, and then I'm gonna hit up my boys and see what's up. We could squad up. I'm on PC, so I just told this guitar to be a keyboard. That's all I did. If this game gets Led Zeppelin before any Guitar Hero or Rock Band does, that would be hilarious. First song that I played was Buddy Holly. Spence Runs, thank you so much, bro. And Steve O'Zanshin. Yes, Guitar Hero 6. No, Rock Band 5. Yeah, I literally said like, hey, guitar, be a keyboard.
Still, got your head held high, feel jealous.
I'm not gonna be live tomorrow. I'm gonna be live on Monday. Lark, thank you so much for that prime. Yo. These are unreleased, Bingus. This is mad fun. Take My Breath took me off guard when first playing it. Yeah. They're like charting keyboard and guitar at the same time, which is great. Dude, I need Through the Fire and Flames in this game. God Gaming AF, thank you, bro. I mean, I'm sure someone's putting effort into figuring out customs, but ooh. Oh my God, Mr. Nunchuck, yo, you're the best, bro. You only need Jordan in this bitch, bro. Oh, fuck. Yeah, if there's anybody that can make that happen, like animations matching the characters, it's Harmonix, man. They know how to make a system that makes that shit work. Ozzy skin, dude. We need Ozzy, bro. These release notes have me tripped up. Hope you're doing well, my dude. Thank you so much, Gamma. Also, I appreciate the support earlier, dog. I just barely beat Darkly Square on that. Yeah, no Big Rock ending there. I like the release notes. I think they're super intuitive, and it makes it a lot less boring. Yeah, no. Yeah, Falconer, like, if you take a look at the big picture, like, we have something officially supported, and so it's going to bring a lot of eyes to our scene. You know, the rhythm gaming scene, what we've been cooking all throughout these years. It's just, the big picture is that getting more people into these games like this, is the best thing about it. That's the best thing about it. We double dipping today? Absolutely. W for Obsidian. Whoopsidian. Dude, I mean, like, Raz, if you think about it, when Guitar Hero Live came out, that got everybody thinking about the old Guitar Hero games. That's how the whole culture started. You know, Guitar Hero growing on Twitch is because of that game. When now we're here, this game is out. It literally looks like Guitar Hero. And we have all these options now. We got Clone Hero, we got Yarg, we got all the deluxe games. We got Definitive Edition World Tour, which is literally quite literally this game too. It's awesome, yo. It's so good. And so whether or not, like, I enjoyed this game a lot, and I hope it stays forever. But the fact that this game exists is going to bring a lot of attention to all the other games we've been playing for so long. Like, everything that we've gotten in the last 2 years, mod-wise, is so good. So good. So, yeah. I hope they support this for a while. I want to get hyped every single day about songs that drop, you know? All right, let's see. I'm gonna go into Discord.
Daily.
Jason.
Oh shit.
Hello. Sorry, I didn't mean to startle you.
Oh, you good? Yo, what's up, Azad?
Yeah, good to see you, Jason. Yo, hey, you wanna squad up? We're gonna play some songs?
Yeah, sure, absolutely. Yeah. All right,
cool. I'm just IFC'd the Greta Van Fleet song on guitar.
I did too, yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
nice. No. Wait. When do you FC it?
Like about 30-45 minutes ago.
Fuck! Oh, you got first ever, not me.
I got the first ever.
I think you got first ever, bro.
I was like, I don't know if I did it.
I think
not,
just
so
like just a couple minutes after couple seconds after I got it. Yo, congrats, bro.
I thought that Darkly got it because I saw the 100.
No. They actually overhit. I overhit on my sight read and then I loaded it up
shit.
first song on stream, and I fucking missed it. I overhit it. I was like, bruh.
I loaded it up and got it first try. Yeah.
Nice. He's just better.
I FC'd the NF song as well on vocals.
Oh really? I overhit towards the end. Nice. That's fun though.
Yeah.
It said I beat your score though. I was like, oh shit. I wonder if he overhit the end too.
Hey, I've had some really bad pathing at points. Legitimately, like I've had some bad star power.
Hey,
stuff.
You know what? Let's fucking dominate. Let's set it up right now. Let's go.
Yo.
I'm offering coaching lessons.
Yeah, I'm offering you know what? If anyone is gonna offer coaching lessons, it's probably gonna be Jake with Overdrive.
True.
Yeah. True. And I also have a coaching lesson right now on my YouTube channel. !! Fortnite guitar in a size chat.
Yeah.
How to use a guitar in Fortnite.
I gotta adjust a little bit of the volume.
Oh shit! You already got one. Hey, so I have a lot of people who are asking. I can point them to you.
Yes,
yeah,
sir.
Yeah, he got a video out, which is great.
Yo,
I was legitimately going to go make one for Trinity after the TikTok.
Yeah, I got a link right up there. You can add that as a commander. You can make one yourself.
Hell yeah. Anybody who's in chat right now, I've got Asai with me, and also Guitar Hero Rocks, also known as a wise moose.
Oh yeah, you know what? I want to check out that Mr. Brightside drum chart. I'm super down.
Yeah, it's fun.
Oh, is it fun?
I got maybe like two sets with you guys, and then I'm gonna have to dip because I'm dying.
Oh, dude, that's fine. Yeah, me and Jake are probably just gonna vibe. I don't even know if JP's gonna come back.
Yeah.
Sounds like he maybe will come back.
I don't know if he's gonna be streaming on his end, but he's
probably not.
Said he's just gonna be
let's
going.
Go. We got the trio. We haven't done any trios today yet.
Yeah, let's this do it. True. Let's go dominate these boards.
Dominate the trio leaderboard.
Trio board.
Let's go.
So also, Jason, you got gifted the new songs too. If you go in your jam track, yeah, it's apparently permanent. We go into jam tracks, it's in there. So we have
really?
We have
they gave
these.
Us for...
Yeah, they just gave us these songs.
Today?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. No. No. It's someone. I think I don't remember who told me in chat, but they're like, "Yo, check your locker. It's in there." I think
what?
Elena told me.
Yo.
It pays to be cool.
Yeah, Torque, I got really lucky, and Evanosaurus was, what? Evan fucking, he was like, yeah, we'll grant you the new songs. I'm like, what? Yo, let's go.
Yo, I gotta get that Greta FC up on YouTube, I guess, for first ever.
Yeah, let's go, dude. I'm gonna throw that shit up on TikTok, like, ASAP.
That's crazy, man.
Slice Corn for Relly, thank y'all. Yeah.
Holy
okay.
Shit, I have a first ever FC in Fortnite.
Yeah,
what
you do,
fuck?
Bro. I got Buddy Holly,
Whoa.
And you got the hardest
what
guitar
an odd
song.
Sentence, right?
Yo.
First ever
hey,
FC
first
in Fortnite,
ever FC
right?
In Fortnite.
This trio about to go brazy. Here we go.
That's so stupid,
oh, not
man.
Not Cradles. I don't want to play Cradles. I'm going to add Mr. Brightside because I want to try that drum chart.
Okay.
Yeah, that's so silly. It's such a wild sentence. Oh shit, dude.
Yeah, and I'm also trying to work on getting my support creator code because I want it back.
Please do, yeah.
I told them that they took away my code and I'm eligible for supporter creator, and I promised to them that I never got banned on anything. As far as I'm concerned, I don't play anything else on Epic Games. Like it's just Fortnite and like maybe
right.
Some of the free games that we play too.
You guys got okay. So I think I'm gonna stay on vocals. I've been really enjoying vocals.
Dude, vocals is the vibe. I was telling chat earlier. I was like, dude, if they add more like hip hop and stuff, even if it's like pop hip hop, it's gonna be so much fun.
The chart.
The hip hop is so fun on vocals. I cannot stress that enough, guys. If you are playing this game, hip hop on vocals is really fun.
Yeah.
Which is kind of the opposite of what Rock Band 4 is like, right? Because a lot of hip hop is just like talkies.
Yes.
For the most
part.
Dude, like they need to get Eminem back in here. I'm not even kidding. They need
to
get Eminem.
It has to.
I want
happen.
Rap God.
Yeah, I want Godzilla. You know, like Godzilla would be awesome. I would love Rap God to see how many sensors that they actually have to put through. I'd like to see Tech Nine in that shit too.
Let's do some Save Your Tears.
Alright.
Yeah, hell yeah.
This shit going.
You know what's funny? I played a bit of this and the first thing I thought of was you. I live forever. Hey. I'm just kidding. Yo, Zom Boogert. Yo, I appreciate you, dog. Thank you. Thank you for that Prime, yo. You're the best.
Hey, oh my God. Everybody who's been supporting my co-host, supporting me.
Straight
thank
up,
you.
Yeah. Any of us, we've been thank here you. For so long. We've been here for so long, and you know, now we're here.
I've been awake for like 14 hours already, but it has felt like six. Like the day.
Dude, it literally only feels like I've been awake for like 4 hours.
It's evaporated.
Which is insane.
It's evaporated, man. The stream right now has 195,000 likes on it. Thank you so much. That's legitimately absurd. That makes no sense. Who are the other guys with you? I've got both Asai and a Wise Moose, also known as Guitar Hero Rocks, over on YouTube, and I need to activate. Oh my God, I'm in a band again.
This dude talking with chat, not playing the game.
I know, right?
We got gifted. Oh my God, we almost got 69 420 band points. We got 6420. That was actually insane. But yeah, we got gifted the songs early. Me and Jason. Shout out.
I'm the freeloader. I'm freeloading up.
Yeah, he's
cool
freeloading
things.
Right now.
Yeah. Kind of a piece of shit.
No, bro. Yeah, so the Fuser mode, like the Jam Festival mode, I mean, it's cool. It's kind of just like Party Royale, but it's not like, it's not exactly like Fuser, but it does have its mechanics.
Are these other two guys live?
That's the main stage waiting room.
I have no idea. Jake, are you streaming?
I'm streaming right now, yeah.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Are you live on YouTube as well, Asai?
Yes, I am.
There we go. Asai's live on both YouTube and on Twitch.
Is
right
this
now.
Still the demo stem? I actually can't tell. I wasn't paying attention.
Bro is gatekeeping where he got the songs. Bro, I don't even know how he got them.
I don't know. JP's the
dude, I'm not even kidding. An Epic, a Fortnite
literally.
Developer was in my Twitch stream, and he was like, "Yeah, we'll give you the new songs, bro." And I was like, "Okay, all right, let's just make it happen."
I literally found out when we got them. Apparently, an Epic dev just literally came through and said, "Here you go, man." I don't know either.
Yeah, no.
Well,
it was the last
cool
thing that we were expecting.
Mail, though, eh?
Yeah.
You can actually pinpoint the moment
I
on
did,
my
yeah.
first stream on YouTube when we got the new songs. It's the pinned comment. It's the pinned comment.
Oh, I gotta look at that
on the full VOD.
At least we know these will eventually be released. Everything that we're playing today is coming out this week. This is all the stuff that's coming in the store rotation-wise right now. Like, you don't have to wait long.
Yeah, no, I'm really appreciative of Epic for doing that shit. That's really nice.
Yeah, for real. It was actually really cool when we were playing earlier. We could see all the other people that had like early access and stuff. It was like Dr. Lupo.
It was like Dr. Lupo, bunch of big streamers. I was like, yo, holy fuck, man.
We're with them.
Is this mode staying? I thought this was a one-off. No, this is permanent, dude. This is
no one-off.
This is the revival of Plastic Guitar. They've already announced earlier today there's new instrument mode in the works.
Rock Band is forever. Rock Band forever, everybody, right?
Man, this drum chart is mad fun. I have to tap it, though. There ain't no way I'm doing this one-handed.
Drum charts, I feel like you have to tap a lot of times. Like, they're hard. Start power?
I haven't even really been paying attention. I'm elbow strumming. Nah. To activate, it's actually
strumming.
Great.
What the fuck are you talking about? Oh,
you have strum bar for activation.
My downstrum is an emote.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Hell yeah, man. Hey, that's an FC. Does an Xbox guitar work on Xbox? No.
Yeah, but you
yet.
Guys want to use the guitar? Come by Twitch chat. Exclamation point Fortnite guitar. That's when you get that shit working. All right.
Yeah.
Boogie down. Oof, why am I turned to the side a bit? Are there actually new leaks of songs? Are there new leaks?
Has there?
Not that I've seen.
I don't know. Someone mentioned Drake in my chat, and I'm like, wait a minute.
Wait, Drake?
Well, that seems like a decent fit, right?
Yeah, I was going to say, like, if there were more leaks, then I don't know. We're playing Go With The Flow next. Fuck yeah.
Yes, hey, sir. That's first place.
The
that's
only the only song that I don't have is Come and Go by Juice WRLD. Let's go for the F
side immediately.
Evo, you did perfectly. How come you have less points? Every instrument's got different point totals. Because it's different notes for every instrument, right? So every instrument's gonna have different points. There's a lot of strategy to be had in full band when it comes to activating your overdrive.
Oh yeah, this game is deceptively simple looking, but underneath, there's a lot of metagame you can do to like push it to the limit.
The timing window is like not like fucking terrible. Unlike a lot of like spin-off like rhythm modes in other games, you know?
This ain't no spin-off, baby. This
ain't no spin-off. It's a real ass fucking game. Let me know when we want to activate.
Some people complained that they said it looked a little too easy for a timing window, and I'm like, bro, no, it isn't. Try me. Like, just try it. Try it.
Like, I'm gonna be like, yo, the game might be easy to play, but go for FCs.
Yeah, there's a very high skill cap here. Which is the way a game like this should be. You want it to be easy so that everyone can play it.
And before you say like, oh, but it's a Fortnite rhythm game. Why try hard? It's like, bro, Fortnite is the home of a game that could be played by a 5-year-old or the sweatiest fucking player ever. It's accessible to everybody. Let me know when we're activating.
Chorus.
Yeah, I've got three quarters.
Probably I'll get full bars.
Full bar now?
Yeah, full bar too.
Alright, I'm gonna go.
Alright. Hey, Halloween, have a good night. Thanks for staying up late and hanging out. I appreciate you, friend.
Sometimes the sweat is the 5-year-old. Yeah. Oh, nice band points. That was sick.
I really feel like there will be some metagaming on what the best trio scores are, like instrument-wise.
Probably, yeah.
What position am I playing right now? I'm on vocals at the moment.
I don't think there's much left. We could probably just activate.
There's gonna be chords ahead, right? Remember on guitar or not here. I have a quarter, so I'm just using it.
Fuck yeah, oh my god.
Was that an FBFC?
No, I missed.
I have seen on drums. That chart is stressful. Oh my god.
It's tough on guitar. All the pull-off notes, like it goes from a chord to a single pull-off.
I'll take it, bro.
Not that easy.
Good shit.
That shit is stressful.
Oof.
That's a fun chart.
How do you hook your guitar to that? Joy 2 key. There is a tutorial online now already. I didn't even have to get off and make mine.
And we can get a fourth in here. We can. We can get Lost Viking right now. We can. He's been actually dominating the leaderboards like all day.
Oh shit, I'm down for a fourth, man.
Yeah, fuck it. I haven't played this
game.
I mean,
I'm only going to be around a little bit longer myself.
Oh, yeah, that's all good.
At dinner.
Yeah. Me and Jake will probably vibe.
I missed the first note.
Oh, yeah, I found out we can, if you hit M, we can restart.
Yeah, M is restart.
Even in multiplayer like this, too?
Yeah. Oh, sometimes it fucking breaks, though. It was working It was working like 100% of the time on console.
Solo works. Oh my god, they put keyboards on vocal. They put keyboards on vocal here.
Really?
Oh, no,
there's a little.
There's a vocal in the back. Yeah. It's just soft. It's soft. Okay, I was like, really? I just didn't hear it. Alright.
So, Sonic Cuber, thank you so much. And Radius, thank y'all.
How do you play with the guitar? I will put up a tutorial after this. There's already another tutorial online from one of my co-hosts.
It came to me in a dream.
Dude. It is really fun to actually see all the different opinions because of people just like having so many different thoughts about Guitar Hero today.
Right.
Seeing all the different opinions has been fun.
Of course I'm going to max out the festival pass. Yeah, totally.
Absolutely.
I think we almost unlocked Gangnam Style.
Oh, shit. We
unless you, yeah, unless you, you unlocked it, Jason. Did you?
I actually don't think so. Oh, that would be sick to finish off with. We could get to
that.
Let's see how close we are.
We might be close. And if not, No. I bought tiers, so I'm closer to Gangnam Style than any of us. I could probably buy a tier. Fuck it. I'm really close.
Yes. Spend the money.
I have like 350 V-Bucks. Yeah, guys, Exclamation Point Fortnite Guitar only works in my Twitch chat. Sorry, I never set up a bot in the YouTube stream. My bad.
Three quarters bar.
I'm full.
Yeah, let me know when we're going. Okay.
Let's go.
Are we going to talk about the overdrive thing? What we found out?
That activating actually hits note for you?
Interesting, right?
Yeah, just like Guitar Hero drums, if they play really Guitar Hero drums.
I don't know if it's like a visual bug or if they hot fixed it or something, because it's not happening as often
now. It's happening to me for sure.
Is it really happening to you right now?
Yes.
Peep, thank you so much, yo.
So maybe there's something happening where it's only happening certain times?
Maybe, yeah. So there's like a mechanic where if you activate overdrive on a note, it auto hits the note for you. Which is why I've lost a lot of FCs to that. Thank you, Nami. Thank you for that prime. Yo.
Not hit the note.
Wait. The fact that there's an instrument mode coming and potentially new guitars being made isn't enough news for you? I don't know what else you need.
I think someone just needs to go play Rock Band 3 Deluxe. If it's not enough news.
Activate?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. Oh, I didn't even do the thing I was going to say I was going to do.
Oh, were you going to try it?
Yeah. I was going to try to consciously not hit the fret, but oh well.
It's been confirmed that like squeezing is super beneficial over getting perfects.
Yes.
Oh, shit. This mode is so fun. It's so insanely fun.
Yeah. That was pretty easy, drum FC. Ain't no problem with that.
What are you playing? I promised you this is Fortnite.
They're planning on adding TMNT instruments too. Yo.
Instruments.
Hey,
I am so down with that shit.
Trolls,
okay,
yeah.
let's go. I'm going to go back to the lobby. Actually, I think we should. I'm going to go take a look really fast. And then
about Gangnam Style?
Oh, Gangnam Style.
Yeah. Oh, I have it. I got it.
You got it.
I got Gangnam Style, bro. Let's go.
Oh, fuck, dude.
Let's go. I got Gangnam Style. Let's get it.
New song.
All right.
Woo. Yo, give me host. Give me host. Just click on me and hit manage and then make me party leader.
Make party leader.
Cool. All right, perfect. This should work.
Yo, let's go.
I just got my song. Don't you did in the dark. I just unlocked that one. That's kind
guys,
cool.
Exclamation Point Fortnite Guitar only works in the Twitch chat. My bad. All right. Yeah, it only works in the Twitch chat. I should probably just...
Let's fucking go, dude. First time playing Gangnam Style?
All right. Sorry about that, folks. All right. It's fine.
Wait, Guitar Hero on Fortnite? It just launched today, man. It's brand new.
Why am I streaming on YouTube now? Hey, it's a big day today. I'm going to maximize
this
my
is a
views.
It's a huge day.
I'm going to maximize my views and, you know, let people know the good word. Of
it's
Fortnite
Day,
Festival.
Baby.
I totally see. Oh yeah, you know what? We're just gonna do one song. Okay, we're gonna do traditional. What do we want to do?
I'm down for
oh
traditional.
My God. I kind of want to do the
I'll do drums. I'll do drums.
Yeah,
I'll do
drums will be hot. That'll be nice. Okay, I'll keep.
I'm readying up. Yeah, no. What was I just saying? I totally see Metallica being added to this game. Just all of a matter,
for sure.
Matter of
yeah, Master Puppets is gonna happen. Right?
It's gotta happen. And then we're gonna be able to play as James Hetfield in Kirk Hammett.
I mean, it's not out of the question.
Not out of the question, bro.
Guitar Hero. So I mean,
you know what you said on the podcast, Jason. It's like that's kind of a like full video game deal almost.
Yeah.
Give him a fucking stage too. You know, give him a stage and then maybe.
Unreal, dude.
All right, Gangnam Style. Here we go. First playthrough. Let's go. Dad jam. Whoop on Gangnam Style.
Yeah, dude.
Whoop. Gangnam Style.
First ever time playing it, let's go.
Alright, this is sick on guitar. I like this a lot.
Is it actually?
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Shut the fuck up.
I like it.
I don't even have the Gangnam Style emote. Oh, hell no, not right. John Wick singing this.
Come on, activate now.
Yeah, let's do it. Hey.
That was fun.
That was insane. It was green oranges for that. I could hardly even reach.
No way.
I could hardly even reach that far.
Dude, this is, why is it so fun?
I want to tap it.
Hey!
This is just fun.
It's so good to play with friends.
Oh, SpongeBob style.
Is this 5-button expert? Yes! Expert is 5 buttons.
Only mode with 5 buttons. Easy, medium, hard is only 4.
Well, seeing the hard charts, the hard charts is literally expert but 4-lane.
That's cool.
It's actually a lot of fun.
We should probably activate soon?
Yeah. Make the
like
shot.
Another measure or two.
Damn, I didn't know John Wick was chill like that, bro.
Bro, I had one song before you guys rejoined where he just randomly floated in the air and started vibrating.
Oh my god.
Like, I'm not even kidding, like 10 feet above the stage and just started vibrating.
Oh, hell yeah, wonderful. Mr. Nunchuck.
That's so cool. That's an awesome little
SpongeBob style.
Oh yeah, dude, next podcast is gonna be sick. You're not gonna wanna miss that.
When are we even gonna record? I don't even know, man.
Yeah, we have to find a time to record. Certainly not tonight, but tomorrow, perhaps? Maybe?
Alright. It's gonna be a close call. I have no idea tomorrow.
I think we're gonna have to just figure up time to stick it in, man. Like,
yeah, even if we delay it for this week to completely gather our thoughts, I'm cool with that.
Baby. Guitar Hero's just a ripoff of Fortnite. Yeah, you're right.
Probably is, yeah.
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 All roads lead back to Fortnite.
Full bar.
That was definitely worth waiting for. I had a 4-bar and everything.
We honestly are going to have a great score on this. And I wouldn't be surprised if we're the only people to have a score on this song.
I mean, people have definitely just already paid for the entire festival pass, but that might be first place. I'm not sure. We've already gotten pretty dominated by a lot of people already. That was a lot of fun. Yeah, I like that. I like that drum chart a lot. Jake was saying that the guitar chart was really good, too.
Yeah, the lead chart is pretty sick, too.
Oh, yo, me and Jason, double FC, let's go.
Yo, double 7 FC, let's go.
Fuck yeah.
There's definitely going to be official Fortnite guitars. Absolutely. Yeah, I mean, they already announced instrument mode.
The bass chart was
happen.
Nuts. I love that. Nice. I'm hitting leave the stage. Jason, was that your last one? I have no idea, bro.
I'll do one or two more.
Yeah, okay.
I'm having too much fun, man.
I don't have Poison. I have all the unreleased stuff, but not all the Festival Pass stuff.
I'm having way too much fun. That's the problem. Is like, I don't want to stop. I know I need to.
One more track, you said? Emo Girl on drums is actually a lot of fucking fun. Oh, yeah, you know what? I'm going to check the Gangnam Style leaderboards really fast.
What did we get, score-wise? We were over 1 million.
They're like 1.4. Oh, yeah, we dominated that shit. We're top.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we're top.
Really? All right, we'll take it.
1.4
million. Hey, Lucas is in the second place.
First place. Oh, NF the search. Okay. All right, let's go. Who's taking vocals on that one? Oh, Jason, you gonna take vocals on that one?
I mean.
Oh, no, Lost Vikings on vocals. Yeah. You want to try?
So do whatever. So like, I've already FC'd her there.
Did I play drums on this? I did play drums on this. Do you mind if I take either bass or guitar? I don't know. It doesn't matter to me. I mean, I guess it doesn't matter because you know,
Did you say there's a kind of ridiculous vocal chart? I might just take vocals. Who needs a
chart? Vocals is incredible. Oh, fuck it.
I'll just go for the FC, bro.
I have not played it. Let's do it.
Try it. Like, seriously, it's fun as hell. Yeah, is everybody on vocals?
Four-man vocals.
Let's get it. Let's go. I mean, this is one of my favorite charts.
Four vocals.
I'll do it. Let's go. Got the FC on this one earlier. It's great. What are the triangles? Those are pull-offs. You basically release the note you're holding as it crosses the strike line. Think of it as a pull-off from Guitar Hero. Best time to use overdrive. If you're playing in a band, you want to use it together when you have the most notes. You want to use it together, so it's basically a squad call-out kind
of
thing.
Just got to get a lot of notes, you make call-outs, bro. Bro, he's on B.
Yeah. Yo, there's smoke in A. I'm smoked off.
Smoked A. Smoked A.
There's one in the house.
We're a boy band.
Look at this.
We got mics.
Hey, Nate. How's life? I don't know. It's all right. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little
that
me
won't work
time.
When playing random.
I just think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost.
Very hard to optimize when you're playing with people you can't communicate with.
I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, I started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route, clean up my yard,
minis?
Get the noose
minis?
Out, hang up my heart, let it air out.
I'm one shot. I'm one shot.
What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my
purse. We should activate.
I'm not perfect. Looking at the view. This concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but hey, it's worth it though. Cold world out there.
Oh, what's the overlap optimal path?
I know now I'm back to Rome. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty vivid, I admit it. I'm a classic mode.
Oh, that was huge. That was huge.
That was really big. This is a sick chart, though.
It's a lot of fun.
So
a lot of pull-offs. Super techie. Triplets here.
These little bits of almost like enunciation here.
The crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous.
Passing on NF is a real thing people say now.
Forget what I'm saying.
Where'd the beat go? Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame and upon my stomach. Throw it back up like I don't want it. Wipe my face, clean off my vomit. OCD trying to push my buttons. I said don't touch it. Now y'all done it. I can be critical, never typical. Intricate with every syllable, I'm a criminal. Intimate but never political, pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make it feel like you're in it though. You call me what you want, but never call me forgettable. Leave you deep in thought, I can never swim in the kiddie pool. Waited, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful, man. I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos.
3-3-3, goddamn.
Doesn't mean much though when your health declines.
We've
all got something that we trapped.
Yo, what's up, JP?
You know, hoping it dies, try to hold it underwater, but it
looking
always
back
survives.
This, I'm really surprised I have seen this as quickly. This shit's hard.
And it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate
Jason,
to that.
I cannot
must
believe how long you've been going.
Bro, I am absolutely on that demon grind right now, bro.
I know.
Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face,
anybody that's ever grounded the passion, I need them to know today happened.
Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith. I've been developing, take a look at the benefits. Nothing to meddle with, I can never be delicate. My even relevant, that depends how you measure it. Take a measurement to bag it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine. Pretty elegant, but not afraid to tell you to get a grip. Proper etiquette, I keep it to myself when I celebrate, huh? Mm. It's that time again. Better grab your balloons and invite your friends. Seatbelts back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. On a road right now that I can't predict. Tell me, tone that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The search begins, I'm back, so enjoy the trip, huh?
Oh, that's the end of it.
Was that the end?
Oh, Oops.
I feel like the activations that we did were probably the best thing we could have done without knowing that we got fucked up.
I gotta look at these leaderboards now.
I FC'd that shit. Let's go. 1.7.
Nice. Did you FC it?
I FC'd it.
That's
Is Team Aftermath starting to take you guys?
Aftermath is going in right now. They are absolutely going in. Boards. So that's fucking awesome. 1.7 mil band
Rock
score.
Band 4
got
a new update. Rock Band 4, go buy it. Go buy instruments. This is what we're playing. Rock Band 4. All
right. this is the point where I think that I should probably force myself off because I've been streaming for far too long today.
Whatever you want to do, bro. Props. Hey, whatever you want to do.
Literally 10,000 comments in the TikTok stream today.
God damn.
Over 3,000 new followers in the second stream. 2,000 on the first.
That's
5,
real as fuck,
dude.
That's
Fortnite
That's
guitar
insane.
Should work.
Amazing.
It's you just got to give the bot a rest. He's really tired.
I can't say enough thank you to everybody who's following on TikTok.
Wait, dog, you're typing
right now,
in Fortnite, bro.
Fortnite.
Fortnite. Fortnite.
Jesus. Fortnite.
Okay, Fortnite.
Guys, I'm gonna hop out of Discord and say bye to everybody real quick.
Yeah, no, for sure. Yo, you have a good one, Jason. Thank you.
Have a good night, Jason.
We'll
hang out today.
Oh yeah,
we have first. We have first and second place.
First and second.
Oh hell yeah!
We played really? With Darkly before. The next crew that isn't us, we over doubled. No, not over. Almost doubled. We're like 20 or 30,000 off of doubling their score.
I have first place. I have first place on vocals on the surge. Fuck yeah! By 6K.
I appreciate you all. Thank
yeah,
you guys.
Yo,
I'm gonna,
love
I'm
you,
a,
Jason.
I'm a, hey, much love, guys. Enjoy the rest
Peace
of your
out,
rock
Jason.
Band night.
Have a good
yeah,
night.
Hell yeah, bro. Bore Nana.
There he goes.
JP, you gonna play for a little bit, bro? Any songs that
I
you haven't
get a video
you didn't want to try, bro?
I want to get a video up first. I gotta download the VOD.
Oh, okay.
I have all the songs, though.
Bro,
I was gonna
say, it's
she
already
me,
like
10
p.m. EST, bro. Hey, we got plenty of time, but yeah, I feel you.
Yeah. I'm just gonna get a video up first.
I rushed to get Buddy Holly out on TikTok, and it's doing pretty well already. We're chilling.
Yeah.
We're doing great.
I gotta beg somebody for all these songs, bro. I want them. Only I want. I don't have the songs. Everybody
oh my
else
god!
Does
JP, yo, Buddy Holly,
Asai,
Buddy Holly on
Jason.
Buddy Holly is already has like fucking 16,000 views. We're chilling, man. Yeah.
Damn.
We're out here. All right. Oh no, it's 73,000. I'm on crack. Okay.
All right.
Oh, we out here, bro. Okay. Yeah. Any charts that you wanted to try, Jake? Just anything really.
Well, let's see here. Let us see.
Guys, an Epic Dev gave me these songs because I asked extremely nicely. I have Godzilla Light. I got the NF track. It's really fun on vocals. Damn.
I want to play Highway Tune on guitar again. I'm gonna go for that.
Yeah,
FC.
No, go for it. I want to play the drum chart. Let's go. Let's do if I'm gonna do drums, I want to check out another drum track that I haven't played yet.
We need to like remake the lobby or whatever.
Oh, do we? Oh,
Jason's
still in here.
Still
okay.
On there.
Lost Viking, I'll hit you back, bro. I'll hit you back.
Or smash. Thanks for following.
I had to kick my cat out.
Oh, Bo.
Dude, Jason. Okay, so Jason's TikTok stream was so funny. Because he just, like, because he was multi-streaming, so, like,
yeah,
you know,
yeah,
he was just paying attention to Twitch. And so, it's just constant spam of, bro, tell us how you got the songs, please!
Oh my god.
He was just neglecting his other chat.
Like, over 1,000 people going, please, bro, please!
If we made it easier to hop into voice, then I'd be like, yeah, but we're just literally chilling in our podcast Discord right now. That's literally what's going on right now. But it's fine.
Like the perfect hub for us at this point.
Yeah, if you just follow activations, we're gonna have a good time. We'll be good. Can you guys ready up?
Oh yeah, my bad.
Are you able to ready up? I wasn't sure if it bugged out or not.
Yeah, people really want Buddy Holly. That's the one
we'll
song
do Buddy
that people
Holly
really,
again,
really
okay?
want.
Okay, you just gotta give me a second, bro. Okay.
It's a good song.
It's a good
I
song.
I'm about playing more Buddy Holly.
I'm gonna play Ariana Grande. All right, here we go. That's not Ariana Grande. That was a Mandalorian. Okay.
Slay Queen.
How many points until poison? I just reached this tier, and I had to buy a tier to get the first song, Light 'Em Up. So it's gonna be a while until we unlock that shit, but it's fine.
Dude, it's so happy to Julia. The Julia gave me everything. I'm so.
I know.
For
Do
that.
You have a creator code yet, bro?
Not
you
yet.
Apply,
only
you should apply for
the...
one. You should apply for one.
Well, no, she's gonna give me one. I gave her my ID and everything.
Oh, excellent.
But...
Yeah,
tonight's Epic's Christmas party, so they're busy.
Dude, released this game mode on Epic's Christmas party night?
Yes.
What
yes,
the
they
fuck?
Did.
Those guys are
yes,
on
they
trial.
Did.
Oh my that god.
Yeah, Julia, I told Julia, yeah, I had to get off because I have a Christmas party. She was like, we literally have the company Christmas party tonight.
Are you American or Sugon? I'm Sugon.
Look at these nuts.
Oh my god. Yeah, Epic is cooking something, bro. Turkey for the Thanksgiving dinner. Or Christmas dinner. What am I fucking saying? I'm on crack. Okay. All right. Okay, so you want to play Highway Tune? I was going to check out another... Maybe a bass... I don't know. Drum or bass track. I'm not sure. I played enough. I played a lot of stuff today.
You didn't go with the flow yet on drums?
I FC'd it when I was playing with you and Jason.
Oh, you didn't? I forgot.
That shit is hard as fuck, dude.
It is.
Dude, I cannot believe how long Jason went. He's crazy.
He went in, man. He went
in. I know.
Here, we'll do
like a
2-hour break, maybe.
Let's do
like
Emo Girl. I'm going to play on, I'll play on vocals, actually.
Dude, I was telling my friends, I was like, guys, I'm like, vocals is like the most fun mode in this game.
Dude, hey, yeah, JT, really imagine great. Like Tech 9.
Dude, that's what I'm saying. Like rap songs, like people were like, they only have hip hop. It's like, bro, play
Eminem,
it on vocals,
bro.
And you'll see.
Dude, you know who I think would be great on this game? That Tyler the Creator needs to get in here, bro. There needs to be Tyler the Creator in here. That would be amazing.
Us and Jason's mod team literally screamed at him to go take care of himself.
Dude, I understand.
He's been up since 9 a.m.
They should add my Yonkers chart. Yo, Yonkers and Fortnite Festival. It would be an instrumental.
Yep, pretty much. Every other word would be gone.
Gone.
Mysteriously. What was he saying? Really, really incoherent song.
Reptar. And then it just blank.
Yep. Surprised they didn't add Eminem songs. Don't worry, guys. Like they're gonna be adding more songs. Like, it's good. It's gonna get better. I promise, it's gonna get better.
I need more breaks to emote, bro. Oh.
I don't know how I missed that. Makes no sense. I gotta calibrate my shit.
Yeah, my calibration felt really good.
I got you, bro. This vocal track's not bad. This is fun. Yo, wait, there's 1K viewers on the YouTube stream? Jesus Christ.
Wow, shit.
Let's go.
Viewers.
Hey, you know what? Every time I stream Fortnite Festival, I'll dual stream. But for the most part, I'm probably going to like stick to Switch. It's going to be a good time. I mean, I could just dual stream in general, but I don't know.
Do a triple stream. Go to
JP,
TikTok
why
as
did
well.
You permit the term Areola, bro?
I don't know why I was banned in the first
What the fuck?
Yeah, why is it banned is a better question.
I have shit auto-modded, bro.
No, auto-mod's weird sometimes, like, just in general. I get why it auto-modded, but, like... Most people don't know what that word means, though.
Oh, here we go, here we go, great. Yeah!
Alright, do it. Hey!
Thank you, Ariana.
Hey! No, hey!
Yeah, I can call
Ariana.
Ariana
again!
Like
come on! Ariana Gritty, bro.
Shut up, that sucks. Yo, are we on a Gwitty in Walkman Fortnite?
Stop doing the fucking 10-year-old voice. It sucks. Gwittiana Grande. All right. Gwittiana Grande.
Yo, I hit the Guande Gwitty.
Just get ready and everything, bro. So sweet. I've heard the song so many times. Mama. This wasn't the Greta Van Fleet that was in Rock Band 4, was it? I don't think so.
No, this wasn't.
There's no way.
I think there was two in Rock Band 4.
Oh, yeah.
Neither one was
so,
this. What was it called?
Peter Pusheen made a video of one of the charts in this, and it's like exactly the same as a Rock Band chart, by the way.
Yeah, I mean,
really?
Hey, they actually changed the Hand That Feeds guitar chart. It's different.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Well, that was a Rock Band 1 chart, so.
Yeah, those were definitely needed for tuning up anyway.
Perhaps there'll be some videos on paths for this game,
too. Was it Go With The Flow? It might have been Go With The Flow.
Dude, I FC Go With The Flow on drums. I was sweating at the end, bro.
Ooh.
That shit was hard.
Minus one.
That shit was hard, dude.
I was watching, so I had your stream on, like, on audio in my car while I was driving to a Christmas party, and, like, I heard you saying, dude, this guy's on my YouTube channel right now flexing that he's been playing since GH2 and he's flexing about his PC.
Yeah, bro. He heard something he didn't want to hear. And now I hit the gritty.
Yeah. Hit the gritty.
Oh, wait. That's not the gritty. Where's the gritty? There we go. Hey. I'm playing on PC, Justin. Here we go. Body rock. Yeah.
Man, it feels like I'm in 2011 again.
Woo!
What an odd era this was.
Oh, dude, fucking I Fire Monkey followed me. So.
Nice.
So that's cool.
Yeah, he's the homie. He's the homie.
Yeah.
If we want him to, you know, check out anything, any upcoming stuff, just hit him up.
Yep.
Dude, 2011 was a fever dream. I was still figuring out.
It really was.
I was still figuring out puberty.
Yeah, same. I was just in
shit
my room
sucked,
playing
man.
Black Ops, Modern Warfare 3.
Yeah, I was playing Nyan Cat, bro. You know what I mean?
No.
Oh, yeah, I got you, I got you.
I mean, 11 was like the start of the Dark Ages for Fun Rock Band.
Kind
of
was.
End of official support.
That was the time where I dumped a bunch of time into figuring out Rock Band 3 Customs, because I was like, yeah, you know what?
Dude, I still reference that like tutorial video that you made 10, 15 years ago.
Yeah, that I was obsessed.
Customs.
I recorded that whole thing with like my camcorder, bro. It sucked.
Foreshadowing?
Foreshadowing? Led Zeppelin and Festival win.
If I can't play as Robert Plant in the next 2 months, I'm gonna go wild. I'm gonna uninstall. Jimmy Page for Fortnite win. Gotta have that guy near the kids.
Dude.
Look up Jimmy Page 14.
No.
Or is it 13? I forget.
Dude. Oh my god. Oh, emo time. Here we go. Segway. Yeah.
Yo.
You know what? I'm in the holiday mood.
Reading the llama book.
Yeah. Hating is bad. One more shot for us. Another round. Please fill oh, what the fuck? Don't mess around. We just want to see. You're shaking that. Now you home with me. You're naked. Ooh, we do need Daft Punk in here. That'd be awesome. I'm super down with that. I feel like we're going to get a bunch of like band hero cuts, and that's not a bad thing.
Never not be satisfying. Just all activating overdrive.
Yeah, even without seeing all the highways, man, it's still satisfying.
It really is.
Oh. Oh. Oh, dude, it did the overhit thing, man. I activated on a note.
Oh, when you activate it?
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, they gotta fix that. They need to fix that.
I don't like that, dude. Right, hold on, I'm trying.
It's not a good mechanic.
Yeah, it didn't.
It doesn't even give you a perfect either. I guess it's a good thing that it doesn't give you a perfect.
Wait, it doesn't give you a perfect, eh?
It doesn't. So that means you could probably abuse the fuck out of it. But I can't tell if it makes the front end, like, huge.
Yeah, gotta,
I'm on 0-0, and limits. I hit that shit mad early when I activated on the long note that I overhit on.
You gotta see how mad late you can hit it. That's the,
I know, that's the thing. But, like, what if it has, like, an overlapping hit window, you know what I mean?
True. Like some, yeah, I don't like even know how that works yet. Is there a shrinking hit window in this game? Don't know. There's really been nothing close enough to test it.
I bet money there's a dynamic hit window in this bitch. I bet fucking money. Do we have any songs that can showcase it yet? Absolutely not. No. But I can bet money that there's a dynamic hit window in this, bro.
It really won't matter, because if it's something that fast, it'll probably be a pull-off.
Yeah, no, for sure. Yo, Meritzy, thank you so much. I love this thing.
Party Records in the house.
Wait, what are we playing?
I don't even know.
Oh, it's Emo Girl. Oh, fuck. This is for Lost Viking. This drum chart's really fun.
fishnets and some black boots. Nose pierced with the cigarette perfume. Half dead, but she still looks.
Of course, custom songs are gonna exist. I'm not gonna put my Epic my Epic account into jeopardy by playing them if they ever
Negative.
Get figured
this
out.
This has an anti-cheat on it, so I will
Yeah, like literally, I will not do that.
I won't even do this on this computer. I don't wanna get Harbor banned.
Yeah. Epitime, thank you so much, yo, for that Prime. Sorry I missed that earlier. How are y'all able to stream without getting spanked by copyright? Epic made an exception for creators, which is really cool.
Yeah, which is, that's amazing.
That's awesome.
That's a big pull, man. Like, that's like, you gotta have some serious fucking hands.
Yeah.
Yeah, like your license agreements must be pretty impressive. Yeah.
Harmonix got, you know.
Well, you know, it's a part of that, you know, this mode must succeed. Like, let's give the creators a break in the beginning and, like, really help them get the news out there, you know? And profit off their work.
I was also going to say, like, you know, with how big streaming culture is and all that, you know, they don't want to jeopardize all, you know, everybody that wants to play.
No, this would definitely scare more seasoned streamers away.
Absolutely not. Dude, like, when people were scared of copyright in 2021, I was like, dude, shut the fuck up. This happened dude, like a million times
not
before.
A big deal,
it sucks,
guys.
Dude. The outrage is non-existent. It's just, like, just stream these games. Keep these games alive. Yeah, the VOD is muted in a few places, but they're going to clear it for me. But like JP said, they have a Christmas party going on right now. Yeah, the clearing only lasts until the 16th, but like anything within that time, it's going to be cleared. Like, and that's a big deal. Dude, Hatsune Miku collab is now non-zero, bro. It's gotta happen.
We gotta get the Peter Griffin skin so we can play him in this mode.
I'm just gonna buy all the battle pass up till Peter Griffin.
Hey, you gotta sell a knife first, bro.
Maybe we could ask Epic nicely if we could all just have
too,
Peter
man.
Griffin.
Sell the gloves so you can get Peter Griffin.
It's worth it.
Now, I'd rather sell the knife. You always see your gloves. You only see your knife when you pull it out. Quick, cool.
He's not wrong.
I do want to kind of redo my inventory here, you see, because I have this incredible-looking AK-47 case hardenfield test.
Oh, my
test
God, this guy and
it's
his
Counter-Strike
skins, bro.
I want to get blue gloves. Right now I have Imperial plaid driver gloves, and they're purple. I want to get blue gloves.
I hit all the fills, just messed up the activations. Dude, it's a fun drum chart, right? I don't have – the only song that I don't have is the Juice WRLD track, and I think that's going to be available to everybody probably next week, if anything. If they gave me all the songs that are going to drop this week – that's probably not going to be until next week. And there's probably going to be more songs that get added over time. And I was actually told by Fire Monkey in Twitch chat that songs get added. Like, they can just be added. They don't have to do an update or anything, which is insane.
Yo, I got to know why you said Imperial Plaid Keck W. Expand, banana. What's so Keck W about the Imperial Plaid gloves are the best?
What if I not FC'd Buddy Holly on?
How the heck are you guys getting new songs? Epic very
drums
graciously
I
gave FC'd. Us early access.
I don't think I've FC'd on drums yet. Let me check. Hold on.
How do you have Buddy Holly? We got early access.
Oh, wait, no.
Access.
I did FC'd on drums. I haven't FC'd it on...
What was the...
I haven't FC'd it on bass.
Was it drums that Counting Stars was kind of cool with?
guitar?
First place. Let's go.
Guitar on Counting Stars is actually so much hard. Fun. It's
yeah,
hard. It's kind of fucked. Not gonna lie.
Early access. I mean, he's.
Dude,
Alex
I asked extremely nicely.
He's a creator.
I wasn't, you know, like we had like two almost 3,000 people in here. So I was like, and if
yeah,
like
dude,
if other Fortnite
between, like,
streamers
stream,
were getting it, I was like, bro,
we had,
please.
Like, thousands.
I was like,
we
bro,
had thousands.
Don't take that as an invitation for just anybody to go ask for the songs. You're not gonna
yeah, no, for real. Like, it just shown on the size of the stream and like, you know. What I do and all this stuff. I was just like, yo,
we were the first ones to really show off the game this morning. Like, we jumped right in, and I think that they were very grateful for it.
And the first ones to show it off at a really high level, too.
Hooking up a guitar to Xbox, I don't fucking luck. I don't, there's like no, there's no way unless you have a custom made guitar and you tell it and you treat it like, you basically give its identity, a keyboard identity, and then you can plug it into your Xbox and it'll work fine, but.
Yeah, that's pretty much. But you gotta be brain rotted to do that.
For real.
Which I am, so I could do it. But.
Dude, I should upload a Buddy Holly one man band FC up on YouTube.
Yes. I'm considering doing one man band FCs for all the songs.
Just Christian Fiction actually already uploaded Butter Barn one man band FC.
Oh, did he really?
Yeah, I watched it earlier. And he's playing on Xbox. So he's doing pad, bro.
Oh, wow.
This is my favorite song in the entirety of Fortnite. FC stands for full combo. So you hit every single note without breaking your combo. There's actually an indicator for full combos. If you look below the multiplier at the bottom of the board, there's a little golden crown. If the golden crown is there, you're on an FC.
I am not yet.
How did I get good at this? I've been playing this game since 2005. I mean, not Fortnite.
It's Fortnite.
Not Fortnite. I've been playing Fortnite since 2005, bro.
It's just before Gears of War was a thing.
Dude. Going from Gears of War to this.
Yeah, what a transition, really. A tonal shift, one might say.
Bang, bang. What's the fifth button on pad? It's B. So the standard layout for controller, for expert, is left and right D-pad, X, Y, B. It's crazy. Good shit. I wasn't paying attention.
I bet Brazil's going crazy on this game already with the
pads. You know what's sick? I looked at the presets, and they have DualShock preset.
Oh, thank God.
It's so cool. Like, you can set the buttons to whatever, but they have two presets for controller called thumbs, which is default, and then they have shoulders, which is DualShock. It's so cool. It's a real awesome nod to Harmonix pad play.
Yeah.
Which is quite literally what this game mode is. It's Harmonix pad play.
Yeah, essentially.
All right, that's Buddy Holly One Man Band FC. Let's fucking go.
Yep. Nice.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Man, that instrument variety actually gives a lot. That's if only it wasn't. I can switch instruments in here, can I? Ooh, I want to try the vocal chart. The bass chart looks like it's at a 2. I actually kind of like playing on controller. It's not that bad. Like, Xbox controller is not that bad. Shout out to Guitar Your Live. I believe Counting Stars, Vampire, and Thunder actually just got released for everybody. Maybe about 2 hours ago, I think.
Okay, I see what's up with this chart now.
Yeah, it's fucked, right?
This is tough.
It kind of reminds you of the Guitar Your Live chart in a bit.
God, I'm just watching over us playing Buddy Holly on guitar for the first time, dude. The solo was so sick.
But it's whatever.
I'm uploading it. The solo was so sick.
Like,
the way they handled the trill, like with the liftoffs, like I think that's honestly genius. Like,
yeah, it makes it really fun. Even if we're treating it like another Guitar Hero game by using guitar controllers, it's still a lot of fun.
Yeah, I like honestly playing it and like having Downstrom as a star power has felt very like natural and comfortable to play on these considering.
By the way, JP, I'm pretty sure you can pretty easily make it so strumming works.
Yeah, I saw somebody comment on one of my Twitter posts mentioning that.
I didn't even see anybody talk about it. I just been thinking about it.
You would make it so stuff. The only way to the buttons would work is if you struck it. That's it.
Yeah.
So basically kill switching it.
Yeah, exactly.
I wonder if you could do some like pin binding modification to do that shit.
Yeah, I could probably just ask Sanjay and he'd probably be like, oh, just do this.
Dude, I was gonna say, or like, he, what if we went into the Arduino software and like made something for it?
Dude, you know what would be crazy?
I think it would be better if it had support on Santroller, bro.
It would be crazy if he just made a, like, really quickly hacked up, like, a Fortnite festival binding.
That would be so fucking cool. You should really ask him about that, because then I'd have even more fun. Guys, thank you for the Prime subs. I really do appreciate that. Thank you. The jam mode is okay. It's just like a neutered version of Fuser, but like at least it exists. I'm not mad about it. Yeah, the hammer-ons are like hopos. The arrow keys, the arrow notes are kind of like hopos. This should add flamingo. Imagine though, the song's ported to Fuser. Dude, I mean like, the stems are there. Ain't nothing wrong with that. I'd be super down with that. The stems sound clean.
Flamingo with stems? Dude.
Oh, this part's pretty fun on vocals. Hit that default, let's go.
That's all I got, baby.
No, you got Boogie Down, bro.
I do got Boogie Down.
Makes me feel the guitar just comes out of nowhere.
Yeah, Baby Cat, I think that's what's gonna happen. If they're supporting, you know, legacy instruments and stuff like that, if they really want to add support for that, they're gonna want to add strumming. I'm impressed by the amount of people who got on this today. I was really just excited because I knew it was going to pop off, you know? It's just all about, you know, experiencing the songs now. The strum bar is not being used. I have it mapped to activate overdrive. Yo, Roboton, much appreciated, bro. Fuck yeah!
Fun ass song.
Alright, yeah, so Sanjay said that the new tool could do the strum kill switch thing so easily.
The what tool?
Santroller, the firmware he's been working on.
Oh,
it's not
perfect.
Public though. But he might be able to. He might be able to just whip us up a build that we could use.
That would be
much.
Really cool. I'm down to test like a, you know, some kind of a strumming software.
Yeah.
Strumming software to make it so that we could play this legitimately like Guitar Hero. That's actually insane. Okay. Oh, Mr. Brightside. Yeah, I'm playing this on vocals. We're good. Yeah,
hold
the
on,
notes
drums.
Currently are like all taps. They're all taps, but they have a pull off. They have a pull off mechanic to it.
Yeah, and you can't anchor. Like
yeah,
you have to press everything
either.
Individually. So.
Ariana Grande singing right. Mr. Brightside.
Let's hard on drums.
I want them to add Rush. Like they have to, bro.
Oh, Sanjay said you were supposed to do like a release stream.
Yeah, no, that kind of fell through.
Yeah, that's what he said.
He
thinks it fell through because of festival.
There's a lot of stuff that's going on, and
yeah.
I do want to do a stream for Santroller, but with this was coming up really close too. I think I spoke to them in like the middle. I think I spoke to both Sanjay and Katana like in mid November, but
yeah.
Shit was also going down. I wasn't doing great.
Yeah.
But I'm doing great now. I'm doing even better.
Better than ever, baby.
Better than ever, baby. Is the engine tight? It's a Harmonix engine. It very much is
yeah.
a Harmonix engine.
They're... I told them you're still down.
So. Yeah, no, I don't want them to... like, I felt bad being like, oh, I'm going to skip out on this part. But I do want to do a stream about that because that shit's really important.
Yeah.
Is this the Fuser recording? It sounds like It sounds like they're not using the demo drum stems. The drums sound a lot better in this version. Maybe they relicensed? Very likely. Oh, Tenacious D? Definitely. I want to see Tribute in here. I want to see Tribute. And if they're ballsy, rock your socks.
That ain't happening. They're not that ballsy. Although, we almost got away with the gamer word, so who knows?
Bro, they censored half of the N-word in I, bro.
That's why I said almost.
Half of it, bro. Yo, Kickapoo for festival.
Yeah, that'll work. That'll work awesome. Real good.
I could, you know, what would be Master Exploder would be fun because they would probably just handle all the strumming with pull-off notes and stuff.
Yeah, now I'm gonna like envision a bunch of charts with pull-offs, dude.
Yeah, like it was honestly like I was not expecting that mechanic. Like I was expecting them to go all in. It would be difficult, but I'm not complaining. Like you can technically still tap.
I felt like it would have been weird if it had like fast strumming. And it like you had to tap it all. That would have been really weird and really unintuitive.
Yeah,
it wouldn't have worked on a controller either. Like, I mean, if I had to do that one on a trigger,
suck, dude. Just like they had to make it. They had to make it feel good for standard controllers and like how bad.
Which is the vast majority of their audience.
Yeah, 99.9% of people are probably playing this with a standard controller,
for sure.
Yeah, like I said, they're currently streaming, and he was playing with the standard controller.
And a very small, but growing, audience playing with guitar controllers.
Yeah, okay, and yeah. I just thought of something. So, for that, like, kill switch idea for sustains, what we had to hold down the strum bar.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
I thought of that, too. And it wouldn't work for pull-offs. You'd have to hold down the strum bar and tell people off.
Oh, no.
Unless you just strum
it again.
Yeah, you'd have to strum every pull-off, which is not terrible.
Not terrible, either.
Guitar Hero 1 mode.
Is there any difference between normal notes and pull-off notes on this game? I mean, that's it. They're normal and pull-off notes. I don't know exactly what you're trying to ask.
As far as I know, they function the same. I think they give you the same amount of points.
What do I do to connect my RAFnet to this? If you go over to my buddy, Guitar Hero Rocks, you know him? He made a tutorial on how to connect a RAFnet to Fortnite.
That's me, guys.
Yeah,
I did
that's
that.
Him. That's Jake.
Mission point.
That's Jake.
Fortnite guitar in the chat.
Exclamation point Fortnite guitar in my Twitch chat, or you go to Guitar Hero Rocks' channel over on YouTube.
Or go to my Twitch channel, /awisemoose, and do exclamation point controller.
Do not have a tutorial for all the songs. I don't. I just don't. And a Fortnite developer gave it to me because they were watching my stream, and I asked very politely.
Yeah, you want a tutorial? Here's a tutorial. Ask politely.
Ask very politely.
And be a popular streamer.
What is it? How to draw an owl. Draw a circle. Draw the rest of the fucking owl.
Exactly.
That's, I mean...
Step one.
I'm not saying it's easy, bro. It's just like, that's the steps. Like, any reason why a 360 Rock Band guitar wouldn't work using Joy to Key? Bro,
Nope, it will.
It will. It'll just work, man.
It will.
Yeah, I know that the devs have confirmed...
Right, it's easy.
The devs have confirmed official instrument controller support, but that's not until next year.
And they just said 2024. There's no,
they just
like,
said 2024.
First quarter, 24, second quarter. No, just 24. So it could be a year from now. It could be next Christmas. All we know. I
spent 2 hours
it,
trying to remap my keyboard to do anything. Yeah, no, just go check out Moose's tutorial. He did a good job with it. All right, well, what have I not played?
My favorite part, though? The thumbnail. That's my magnum opus thumbnail.
It's a good thumbnail, bro.
I spent a lot of time on it. That's a million view thumbnail right there.
I'm gonna play this track on. We're gonna do more vocals. I have some 3-dot vocals. I can't be mad, bro. Alright. Yeah, you wanna select something?
Yeah, I'll get something here.
Yes, you can change keybinds on console. I was able to change keybinds on my Xbox Series S, bro. Can you not do it on last gen? I feel like Fortnite was like the first game to be like, yeah. You can rebind your controllers. You can do whatever you want.
You know, actually, there's this fancy little controller called a Zim, X-I-M.
Oh, hell nah.
I have one of those, you know.
Yeah, actually? Are you a Zimmer? Are you a filthy Zimmer?
No, not for anything competitive, because I don't do that on console. But I did get it for, I did it to play the Call of Duty campaigns on Xbox 360 and one with my keyboard and mouse, because I have not played on a console in so long. It just felt weird to hold a controller. So I just want to use a keyboard and mouse.
What is
for
it? Aiming on controller in those games is like ancient. It's so weird compared
it feels
to modern
weird.
Call of Duty.
It's like,
give me a story. Thank you, bro.
Clunky, modern Call of Duty and Call of Duty 4, you can't compare them. They're different games.
They're different, bro.
Call of Duty 4 still feels like home. When I go back, it just feels great, but it feels different from what I'm used to now. In a good way.
Yeah, like, I don't know if you watched the Black Ops 2 event at the offseason, but, like,
I did.
A lot of the newer age players couldn't adapt to the weird aim assist and the weird aiming in Black Ops 2.
Destroying. You see Crim 6 is going to be like an F1 race or something.
I saw
like
that shit, man. I was like, what the fuck? Good for him, man. He can do that.
Yeah. Just like our boy, Yupug Monkey.
Right.
F1.
Dante
said
he's hacking something together.
Wait, what is he? He's hacking together a build, is that what he said?
Yeah, yeah.
Nice.
Hell yeah. Leaked.
Leaked.
Dude, Dragon Force is absolutely coming out for
yeah,
Persona, like right? It's definitely coming out.
They're open to licensing their music for small indie games. Why couldn't they do Fortnite?
Really, really
you
curious.
Say small, oh yeah, small indie games like Clone Hero.
It is
a small indie game. It is.
And Beat Saber.
I almost said small indie game for Beat Saber. I was like, wait a minute. Mark Zucky owns that game.
Zucky.
I like Doomsday Party. I like the fact that they can go out of their comfort zone and make something disco funky.
Inception, I got you.
Thank you, bro. This is going to be someone's gateway into Guitar Hero, and that's like the best part about this game existing.
People are going to play Clone Hero because of
this. People are going to play Clone Hero because of this. They're going to play Yar. They're going to play all the deluxe games, and it's going to be awesome.
I will say that I stopped in somebody's TikTok stream who was playing Clone Hero. And the Fortnite kids are already saying, bro, just play Fortnite. This is
I love it.
Fortnite.
I don't give a fuck. I think that's great. I think that's great, in my opinion.
I'll keep you my dirty little secret.
Dirty little secret.
Don't tell anyone. Just another week.
Play a real Fortnite.
Yeah, play a real Fortnite. Dude, I'm so excited to get this creator code. I was like, oh my god, I can't wait to do that shit. And I'm making guitar.
He's a Lego Fortnite player. He doesn't play No Build Battle Royale.
Dude, I was seeing people like going like, "Oh man, you play No Build? Gross." It's like, oh, dude, wait, is this really happening? You know the Angry Birds movie GIF where he looks around and all the people are ignoring him? It's like Zero Build Fortnite players. it's like, bro, what the fuck?
It would be a crime for Chug Jug with you to not be in this game. Like, I'm not even kidding. They need.
I don't know about
it.
Chug Jug with you actually being in the game, but American Boy can absolutely be in this game.
Yeah.
It's just a matter of getting over the fact that Kanye West is who he is.
Yeah, I was going to say, is that an association they really want to do?
And that's a big risk for a game as big as Fortnite. I'm just saying that objectively. Like, you know what I mean? Yeah, like, anyone looks at Kanye and they're like, oh, shit. Like, it's even worse than before now, you know?
Chug Jug with you metal cover.
I hate metal covers.
Did I play drums? No, you know, I'll stay on vocals for this. I was like, man, I don't know what instruments I played this next song on.
I don't remember playing this one either. I don't remember what it's like.
Every single comment on the YouTube stream is, how did you get these songs? I understand.
Yeah,
I asked really nicely for them. I'm not even lying about that.
It's true, I was here. I can vouch.
Dude, I'm still thinking about that kid that came into my chat and said, nice hair, do you have diabetes?
That's it, dude, that is insane.
That is an all-timer.
People have gotten very comfortable behind their phone screen. I kind of welcome it when it's shit as crazy as that.
Right?
Bro, you have nice hair, do you got diabetes?
Like,
God damn.
Walk me through your thought process of how you type that out and click send.
It's like, you know, haha, funny random XD was like over 10 years ago. That's when we were kids, bro.
Right.
This shit's, it's over. That's messed up. I mean, Crescent
I'm
Cat,
activating.
They probably don't even know what diabetes actually is. So it's whatever.
No,
they just
bro,
say it because they think
it's
a funny word.
You eat too much junk food.
Yes. I should
Which
have been like, bro,
wrong.
I'm type A. Should have said like type A.
McDonald's
always
drinking to get diabetes.
Yes.
McDonald's.
Yeah,
first.
Users, Zoomers just be using words.
They
yes,
do.
That's all.
My favorite term is they be yapping.
Yeah, somebody yapping. Commented that on my video. They were like, this dude be yapping.
This dude's
though.
Just yapping.
I love saying yapping and I like doing the yapping.
It's kind of nice knowing that I don't have to talk to keep engagement because people just hate talking now. I don't know, bro.
Yeah.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
That's the thing?
Dude, Steph,
people
it's
are
my
just
time
gonna,
to
just gonna say that you're yapping. It's like okay, fine. No, I'm gonna lower the amount of words that I say. Whatever.
Stefan just posted a video of him seeing the ending solo in Pulse at like no like negative hyperspeed, like negative track speed.
Oh.
Yeah. And you know you
that's
wanna know
what's
happening? This section requires you to read the fourth grade reading.
Bro is telling a story. Bro wrote a novel. bro just read a novel.
Riley. That's a good question.
Do you have any idea when the songs you got early access will be available? And how do we keep them permanently? So to keep them permanently, you have to buy them in the shop. So they essentially just gifted me songs to keep forever. Which is something they didn't have to do, but they did.
Thank you, Epic.
Thank you, Epic. But these songs will be in rotation every day. And I guess, like, throughout the day, too.
Yeah, we've already had a rotation today, on launch day.
Yeah, like they added Vampire, Counting Stars, and Thunder just a couple hours ago. Mr. Nutjack, thank you for the gifted sub to El Mr. Boingo, bro. Do you buy them with V-Bucks or with those festival tickets? Festival V-Bucks. Tickets are only for the festival pass. Stuff that's in the shop is V-Bucks. If it says it's, like... Songs that are being sold in the shop is usually 99% of the time only V-Bucks, except for starter packs. Like, yeah.
This is a cool drum chart, by the way.
Oh, they rotated out Seven Nation Army. Yeah, I think someone said someone said Bad Guy isn't in there anymore.
Interesting. Oh,
so I need to FZ all the other songs.
Now we gotta play it.
Huh?
Now we gotta play it.
Yeah, we gotta play it, bro.
Is there a new first place on Bad Romance?
I don't know. All I know is that we got demolished on I, but it's whatever.
Oh yeah,
it's fine.
MJ was trying to get first place on I on a guitar. He got close, I think, or whatever instrument he was playing it on.
Oh, drums Whatever's is sick on some.
Drums is
SC.
A lot of fun on here. Yeah. Ooh. I like this chart. You can see she's a beautiful girl, she's a beautiful girl.
And everything around Are you playing vocals?
Yeah.
Yeah, I really like how I like the vocal charts. I think that they're great.
Yeah, I love playing charts like this. That's why I like when people chart vocals on a Clone Hero chart, even if it's bad, sometimes it's pretty fun.
Yeah. It's more about following the rhythms.
Fun fact, they censor the word hell in Lego Rock Band DS. So it's interesting.
But not console.
Yeah, not console.
Same song.
But I think it's Nintendo's doing. I think Nintendo pushed for a lot of censorship in those songs, so. This is Suddenly I See. KT Tunstall. Dude, I'm sad that we couldn't get a single full band FC because one of us just fucked up every time. But it's okay. It's not a big deal.
Nah. We do try hard, but not that hard.
At this point, there's plenty of first evers to be had with a game like this. Yeah, hey, you know, you guys are talking about customs and stuff. I'm not touching that shit with a 10-foot pole with my Epic account. You come to me with a custom. You come to me with a custom server.
IP address.
Custom server and a custom client, bro. I'm not doing that on my
computer.
And
a new IP address. nothing.
Yeah.
Literally nothing that ties it to you. You gotta buy a new home under a different name.
We just made friends with Epic.
Yeah, for real. I'm not doing that shit.
Not happening. Not touching it. If it exists. And besides, this game's anti-cheat, so...
Alright, apparently Peter Machine and his band have now decimated the eye and score even more.
Oh, really?
Yes.
They probably got a full band there, so you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was gonna say Yarg should have a festival mode.
That'd be...
Y'all could probably do it. Make pull-off notes.
Don't get C&D, though.
Yeah, just call it tent mode.
How about you just don't do it?
Yeah.
Time to think of it.
Inspired by festivals, maybe.
I would say just stay away from it altogether.
Stay away from it. Or you put it in the menu as called pitch a tent.
Just don't do it. Don't copy the gameplay style at all.
Yeah, you know what? Yeah, just don't do it. Don't do it.
Just don't.
Forget I said anything.
You do not want to be on the other side of Epic's loss.
Probably not, yeah.
They have a good track record. Todd, are you there?
Yeah, I was like, yeah.
Listen,
I guess if anything, like, I don't know why you would really want customs in here. There's like a million other things that you could play customs on, man. Like, none of that's going away.
Yeah,
none of that's going away.
No.
The guitar chart for Suddenly I See is apparently really tough. I haven't even tried it yet.
Oh yeah,
I don't think I have played that one either. No.
Deviatory said you're so goated for dropping the tut on connecting guitar.
Thank you. I know I am. I like getting credit.
I know I am. Xbox ahoy, but Guitar Hero.
Hello guys, today. I don't even know. I haven't watched an Xbox Ahoy video since 2011.
Dude, same. Yeah, exactly, Matt. I mean, like, I think the songs that are going to be made for this game should just, you know, stay in the game. You know, you put whatever else in here, and, like, what's surprising? What would be surprising if you put it in this game? Like, literally nothing. So we want to see, like, official takes on really hard songs, you know?
Dude. Xbox Ahoy made a Barrett 50 cal video for Modern Warfare 2, 2022.
Are you serious? Oh yeah, he doesn't even go by Xbox Ahoy now. He just goes by Ahoy.
Now it's just Ahoy.
Yeah, which goes hard. That goes Xbox unbelievably Ahoy. Hard.
Ahoy.
Ahoy.
What to do now? What to do now?
Yeah, I was going to say, is there any charts you haven't played yet? Anything you haven't played yet?
No, I think... I mean... All instruments, I'm sure. I haven't played a lot of them.
I've FC'd Buddy Holly on every single instrument, so I'm staying away from Weezer as much as people want to see it. If you want to see the guitar chart get FC'd, go to my TikTok. Aside 20.
You know
TikTok.
What? I want to do the Rock Band 1 songs. Let's play Hand That Feeds and go with the flow.
Fuck yeah! Let's do it.
I want to play both
guitars. I'll stay on vocals. Yeah, I'll stay on vocals here. Yeah, you know what? I'll do a run of the NF track just for a victory lap. Victory lap. I got you. I know you guys want to see the NF track on vocals. It's really fun.
Yeah, hold on. My stream. I'm doing something.
I'll let y'all do
okay?
it. I'll let y'all see that.
I'll be back in a bit.
You stream on Twitch now? I've streamed on Twitch for a little over 7 years at this point. Thunder. Feel the thunder.
I forgot you're reading two chats. I was like, what the
I am
hell?
Reading two chats, yeah.
Don't worry, chat. I'll be back.
I mean, YouTube. Recording. Yeah, I mean... Since they got really lax with multi-streaming, I'm just fucking doing
it.
Take On Me, Aha, that's totally getting in this game, for sure. Are the charts easy? Some of them are. Some of them aren't. Especially with the pull-off mechanics that
total.
They have, you know? Two chats. I'm not continuing that one.
Two Christmases?
That emote sucks, dude. You're keeping in step in the line.
Got your chin held high and you feel just fine. Oh, Ariana Grande has no animations for me.
Oh, is she A-posing?
Kind of, but she was holding the mic stand. This is very imposing.
Just No, they don't have the big rock ending on this version. I was actually kind of sad about that. Because it would have been cool. Insane.
Just like mashing the buttons at the end. Maybe they'll add it later.
I would love big rock endings in this mode. I think that would be sick. They're the ones who created it after all, Harmonix.
Yeah, like, I'm sure that they probably have a patent.
Part of guitar is like pretty much the same as Rock Band 1.
They have to have a patent on it. Like, Harmonix has so many patents. It's unreal. People don't realize that, by the way. That's why there's not a lot of copycat games, because Harmonix has a lot of patents. Like, the highway.
They knew ahead of time what they were doing. Activision got special permission, because, well, they bought the Guitar Hero IP. And so
they were like, yeah, whatever, man. We'll just make a new game.
I think they purchased a license or some shit like that, but don't quote me on that. Don't quote me on that. I believe they were licensing it off of Harmonix. Yeah. Because the patent for these types of games goes back to, like, 1999 or, like, 2000. It's insane. They've had this concept for years, and it's gone through so many iterations. Oh, yeah, of course I think the mode has a feature. For sure. Well, with how accessible it is with, you know, all types of controllers. You know, you play on a keyboard. You play with an Xbox or a PlayStation controller. It's fun to just go in and play, and also you get XP for your battle pass. As long as, you know, the core game, I guess, at this point, it's weird to say if it's a core game mode. Like, as long as it's fun, which it is, whether it be this controller, whether it be keyboard, whether it be a regular controller, you know? Any notes have I missed so far? I couldn't tell you. Probably in the double digits or something.
I think Sanjay is
speaking to the future of this game mode. I saw on Twitter earlier a couple of Rhythm Authors people talking to each other.
Yeah.
And something, one was congratulating the other and saying, I can't wait to release billions of songs with you. So if that indicates anything, it means that they're going to support this with DLC for a long time.
Hey, think about it this way. Think about it this way, guys. I mean, obviously, Epic is the one in charge here. But Rock Band 4 has had DLC every week for how long?
Eight years.
So if that tells you anything about this mode and its developers.
Also, just playing this game like on a guitar with neck frets feels really nice.
Wait, what did you say about Sanjay? I'm sorry, I think...
Oh, Sanjay's cooking right now, bro.
He's cooking? We got a strum mode coming?
Real fast.
Man, I keep waiting for...
Yeah, it just like is like a sustain kind of for a while.
You know what they got to put in this game?
Oh, no,
Burn-ow,
not Bad to the Bone. Dude, I played Bad to the Bone on guitar, and I'm like, damn, there really isn't much to this track. It would just be funny for the meme.
Band of the Bone would go so hard with all the kids on this game.
How? Oh my god! Yeah, I can't imagine playing at full 2.5 note speed. The highway cuts off too short, bro.
Ugh.
That sounds absolutely bonkers to me. I'm okay. You can change hyperspeed on here.
I don't
want
to try it.
Logan, thank you, man.
Are you still 1.25? I'm at 150.
Wait, what are you talking about?
1.5. Are you still on 1.25?
Oh, I'm on 1.25. I slowed it down a bit because if I was gonna learn like FC songs or whatever, then I need some space in there.
I felt like 1.5 was pretty good, honestly, but I understand.
I might drop it down because this especially has some really, really
Epic,
far
thank
away
you so much,
pull-offs.
Man. I'm sorry I missed that. That punk should be in this, bro. Imagine Supernova in this, bro. Bro, the solo is tap notes. You can just go play that on Clone Hero. It wouldn't be anything special, bro.
It would be the same.
Just go record a background of Guitar Hero World Tour Definitive Edition and put that as your
or
video background on Clone Hero. And you have the exact same
experience.
You want
to see Ariana Grande hitting the Gwitty? Just record this background, dude, and then you're good.
Yeah, record Gwitty Guande.
Where's performance mode?
Oh my god, yo, Mr. Nunchuck, thank you so much, bro. Yo, how many gifted subs is that? Was that 5? God damn, dude, that's the goat right there. That's my goat for real. One Chuck. I keep thinking about that fucking cover. was it, fucking Bad Wolves?
Yes.
2018!
I hate that. Never really liked that part. That part especially.
Didn't imagine if it was made during the pandemic.
No. I'm not going to think about that any further. Be corny off the charts.
I'm sorry.
Corniness off the fucking charts. It's already getting close. That pushed it right over the edge.
Dude, the lifts on the vocal chart is actually insane here. I love that for the voice crack.
Oh, that's
hard.
Oh, dude.
There's lifts there. It's actually so satisfying. The arrows are either, you know how I'm holding the note right now? I'm holding red. And then the action of letting go is the arrow. Like, but you can also just tap it again if you want. But it's a little bit less consistent if you do it that way, depending on the speed of the lift. I just started whammying. I know it doesn't work.
Old habits die hard.
Old habits. Old habits high dard.
Old habits die hard. High dard.
High dard. Hinga dinga durgan.
With dard, where you at?
How to play on guitar. There's a command above my head. There's a whole tutorial. My man Jake put that together.
Yes, I did. I worked tirelessly for the past 4 hours before I got back on stream. And I'm not joking.
How long have you been awake now? We've been awake for a while.
Since 7 a.m.
Yeah, I got up at like 7 a.m. Eastern, like 7:30.
Dude,
yeah, I got up at 7:30 yesterday.
Like, Rosie woke up last night and I was like, oh man. Usually that's never a good thing, and I end up waking up at like 9 or 10. And I didn't want to miss it. But it all worked out. My body works on like 4 hours, 5 hours of sleep. I feel like I could go for another like fucking 12. I've seen everything on every instrument right now. I could, but I shouldn't.
There are 12 hours?
Yeah, hey. Let's go. I'm just kidding.
Nah. Nah, he wouldn't.
Nah, I can't do it. I'm a dad.
Unless?
You guys
how many
don't
children
know
do you have
hard,
watching right now?
You're
a dad too. Of like 2,000 almost right now. don't deprive those kids of what they
Dude,
want.
Dude, honestly, like
2,000 versus one, bro.
Outside the of the internet, right, like people love NF, bro. Like, I mean, it's fine. I get it. Boom bap, corny rap or whatever, say what you want. Like, the guy's very talented and has a very, he's got a big fan base, you know? And I've heard his shit on the radio, like, a lot. How many gifted subs to make this happen? Olivia would kill my ass, bro.
Yeah.
I would be dead
tomorrow,
and then I'm never playing this game again. I would be dead.
Really hard.
Until she sees that
Saturday.
500 gift, and she's like, oh, I understand.
Dude. Hey, you know what? How come I can't emo right now? Why is this the longest break ever? They should let me emo here.
It's
I'm going to wake up without legs, dude.
You don't need legs to stream.
She would get pissed at me for making it happen, dude. I want to play Poison. That's the only song that I haven't played. That's the only song we haven't played yet.
And we cannot... Well, yeah, we can buy it, but I refuse to.
Yeah, I want to unlock it and grind it. G Fuel discount code aside for 20% off. All right, that still works. Okay. I swear to God, it does. Yeah, we actually played Gangnam Style earlier with Jason. That was like one of the first songs we played.
Do it again. I'd be down.
He showed his crowns. It's at zero.
Hey, Nick. How's life? I don't know. It's all right. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night.
Oh, my God.
I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know,
but trying to see this again with a better score.
Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. Air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but hey, it's worth it though. Cold world out there, kids. Grab your coat. It's been a minute, I know. Now I'm back to Rome. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty vivid, I admit it. I'm in classic mode.
Don't oh man, we should get astronaut in the ocean in this game.
To me, I'm gonna have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map to hope. You see?
I'm super down with that. I don't give a fuck.
Wrote a song. Didn't they come to Rock Band twice?
Yes. There was a fucking rock cover of it, and then the original.
Yeah.
That's when I start to get anxious.
Truly a bizarre week.
My thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying. Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame and upon my stomach. Throw it back up like I don't want it. Wipe my face, clean off my vomit. OCD trying to push my buttons. I said don't touch it, now y'all done it. I can be critical, never typical. Intricate with every syllable, I'm a criminal. Intimate but never political, pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make you feel like you're in it though. You call me what you want, but never call me forgettable. Leave your deep in thought, I can never swim in the kiddie pool. Wait, I've been thinking the cinematic.
No, I just uploaded it in full, dude. I just started it right at the first note.
Well, like the whole run?
Yeah, do the whole run.
Oh, I just uploaded like the solo. I should just do the whole run.
You should do the whole run, man. I'm just saying fuck it because we need monetize views, bro. Fuck the short shit. Just put the whole thing up, dude.
It is true. I mean, I could delete it. It only has a 40.
Dude, fuck it.
Just hang with me. This will only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face, every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith. Woo! I've been developing, take a look at the benefits. Nothing to meddle with, I can never be delicate.
Not
even relevant, that depends how you measure it. Take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident,
dude,
dependable
can never be tentative.
I'm
a
dude,
gentleman,
right?
Depending on if I think you're genuine.
Pretty right. Elegant, so I'm saying, I'm just gotta, probably gonna upload more tonight, maybe.
I think the TikTok actually pushes videos that are like way over a minute more accessible.
Yeah, no, that's why I'm saying, I'm just saying fuck it, dude. I'm capitalizing off of it. Now that I'm actually dog shit. That down, but I can't. My fucking red fret just died.
Fist,
oh well. No. It's not completely dead. It just gave out in this run for some reason. Oh, let me just activate here. But yeah, no, JP, like,
right, almost the song left.
I think that's it. That was it. Oh wait, no. What instrument are you playing on?
I'm on guitar.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Well, I guess lead.
Lead. Yeah, because they if they alt chart, you know.
Yeah.
God damn. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's a guy fighting for his life in my Buddy Holly video.
Wait, what?
He's like, there's no strumming, kind of whack. And then, like, I look down, yeah. And eventually someone's just like, dude, shut the fuck up. And he goes, cry. And I'm like, wow.
Wait,
bro, bro's
again?
Fighting for his life in the comments section of a Buddy Holly video.
Touch grass.
Dude, no, that's actually insane.
Or snow. Go touch the
it's
snow.
It's a war out there, bro. Yo, thank
they're
you, Mr. Nunchuck, because of the Lost Viking.
Just,
yo, Lost Viking?
Idiot.
Lost Viking gave me my first party pass on Guitar Hero Live. I remember that, and I never forgot it because that was the first time someone ever donated money to me on my live stream. I'll always remember that shit. He was like, hey, here you go, buddy.
Dude.
He was like, here you go, bro. Play the party pass on GH Live. And I was like,
Alec,
are you
right.
Fucking
this is,
serious?
This is so funny.
Like, that's honestly such a crazy time, dude. And now we're back. We're playing Fortnite together. It's a great time. That shit was real as fuck. Now, I gotta tell you, man. All right. I got people asking for Vampire. Yeah, so the way that Guitar Hero Live worked is that you had to pay for plays. It was a streaming service. It was super cringe. This is like 2015. And you had to pay to play a song. And if you missed and you wanted to restart, you had to pay for another play.
It's like putting another quarter in the arcade machine.
Yeah. It was, dude, like, the game was so fun, and then they just did that shit. It was like, it's like they wanted Guitar Hero to commit suicide. Like, it was so bad. I don't know what they were thinking, but this is before Fortnite was a thing, and then, like, the Battle Pass became, like, the norm. And, yeah, it was just truly, truly unfortunate. I got asked to play Vampire. Let's do it.
Throw it in there.
I want to play that on vocals really bad. Oh my god, yo, JP! You know who's playing this game, bro?
Who?
Red Moss?
Really?
Yeah! Oh shit!
That's sick.
Red Moss, bro! Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna play this on bass.
That's crazy.
Yeah. I was funny seeing him on the leaderboards, man. Thank you, Mr. Blazy X, for that Prime sub. I appreciate it. They need to have Pearl Jam in this shit. I'm down. I'm down for Pearl Jam. Got you on my mind, Asai, as soon as I saw this game mode. Haven't seen you since Poopity Scoop video. That's a while ago.
Wow.
Bro, since then, I moved out. I married my wife. I have a kid now. I have a house. It's insane.
Not just a kid, a three-year-old?
Yeah, not even just a kid. She's 3 years old. It's crazy. Oh, they're just lifts. The zero, it kills me, dude. Flex that shit, dude. Thank you, Azura. I appreciate it, bro. The pointy notes are pull-offs, where you just tap it again. I thought they would have done like a tutorial or whatever, but they just kind of dumped that mechanic. But it, at least it's fun.
Wait, what the hell, dude? Apparently today in Times Square there was a flash mob to promote festival. What?
I don't know about that one, Chief. Oh yeah, I forgot to show off the package that they sent me.
No, dude. It was a bunch of people
really?
Dressed up
Come
as the
on,
weekend.
Man.
Yeah, I forgot. I just wanted to play the game, dude. I'm sorry.
Fair.
Yeah, Epic sent me a package. I didn't even know it was coming. But they gave me a festival wristband and a headband, or not a headband, a bandana. It was really cool. Yeah, you know what? I'll go grab it after the set. Just let me know. Just fucking get annoying after this whole set, and I'll go grab it.
Be careful what you ask for.
No, it's fine.
Get annoying.
The Epic box, dude. I got the package on the porch and I was like, I wonder if that's from Epic. I opened it up, it says Fortnite Festival. I was like, yo, what the fuck? Oh shit, my bad. Not paying attention. Bobo Bunga, dude. Okay. I streamed this earlier for 6 hours and it felt like an hour.
Yeah, time literally just evaporated. It flew away.
And I've been already streaming for 2 hours and don't feel like it. The arrows mean that you lift off of the button. Think of it like a pull-off. Hammer-ons and pull-offs, but like it's just a pull-off.
Alec, I'm straight up just gonna copy your book description. I was gonna say you just got wheezed.
Dude, I tagged the audio and the description of the
I'm doing
audio
that too. I already,
you got
I know the pro strat, don't worry.
It's a pro strat, dude. I used to tag different songs and then it would work better, but I think now I actually gotta.
No, Peter Pusheen told me it's better to tag whatever
the
audio you're
song,
using
yeah.
as much as you can. And if it's not
it
on
sense.
There, then you tag a popular song. Fortnite, dude, bro type the Q instead of a G.
Fortnite Qatar.
Guitar. Hey, he got it. He got it. It's okay.
Am I gonna play competitive in the new Fortnite Festival mode? Whenever competitive drops, I need to know, like, expeditiously what it is. I need to know.
Expeditiously.
Okay. Bro, Mr. Nunchuck,
yeah, I'm extremely interested.
I'll see. I'm gonna head to bed. I'll see you. I don't know when, but I'm off Friday, Sunday. I got patience to drive, so you totally do a. Yo, how long are you in New York for? You know what? Don't tell me here. DM me on Twitter or Discord or something, man. Oh, I put I vocals again.
Go hotel room.
Let's go.
Oh, nice.
Hell yeah. Oh, wait, no, I'm on bass. Never mind. It's fine. It's still fun.
Hey, bass is sick, though.
I gotta switch the vocals for Vampire.
Every instrument on this song is great.
I don't think I played this on... Oh, no, I did play this on drums.
This is top three in the entire game.
I love myself. Low dog, yo, what's going on, man? It's been a fire day. Yo, Zuri, yo, welcome over to Twitch, bro. Yeah, I'm like, it's hard to pay attention to two chats. I don't do this often. Today has been wacky. We grind in this game, man. Nah, I think you knew what you were doing, bro. Guitar. You know what, Jake? If they go competitive and they tell us not to use guitar controllers, I'm buying a hitbox, bro.
I'll adapt.
Yeah.
I was gonna say I'd buy a hitbox. Lost Viking said he's using a fight stick.
That's sick.
Which is a really good idea, honestly.
Do the same shit, most likely.
Yeah. Since the poopity scoop video, bro, I left my parents' house in California. I moved to Maine. You know, this is my whole full-time gig now. Bought a house. I moved out of the first place that I moved into. Bought a house. Started a family. And now we're here playing Fortnite Rock Band 5. It's crazy how life works, bro.
You know, Alec, you should have used Quake's guitar today, man.
What were you saying? JP?
Should have used Quake's guitar today.
I should have. Next time. I don't want to get the questions about the guitar. I knew I was already going to get questions about connecting the guitar.
Oh, yeah. You know,
Joy to Key.
Good call,
Joy to Key. Yeah, I haven't said Joy to Key at all.
Haven't had to. You're welcome.
I haven't had to. Yeah, Jake did it for me, bro.
Yep.
Joy 3 Key. I like Maine. I don't like the winter, but I don't know if anyone actually likes the winters up in here, Maine. But it's beautiful.
I don't think anybody does.
I live in the middle of fucking nowhere, and I wouldn't have it any other way. This is a YouTube video. I'm streaming on YouTube right now, and the VOD's gonna go live after this. So yeah, it will be on YouTube. Yeah. I wonder if they're gonna nerf that audio. Not nerf it, but like edit it.
Edit it.
I don't know. I feel like it's too close for comfort, dude.
Hey, good MF. Scream.
Honk.
So when are we recording tomorrow? What's happening?
Dude, I have no idea.
What are we doing?
I'll actually die if I don't take tomorrow off.
We can get it out.
We'll see what fucking happens, brother. I'm be completely honest.
If it doesn't happen tomorrow, we can do it late at night.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
It can be tomorrow night. That's fine with me.
I'm down tomorrow. Yeah. I'm down tomorrow night. I will ask about tomorrow night. I will. Oh, okay. You overhit at the end, bro? What happened? What did you do? Oh, wait, when did you overhit? What happened?
I missed 6 barely, damn.
I was telling him I was going to ask about it, honey. I didn't know you were watching the stream. Look, listen. I said I was going to ask about it. Oh, shit. Vocals. Because, like, you know, like, people already know, like, our raw thoughts on this. It's just almost like we'd just be yapping for a little bit, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, it would be a short one, most likely. It would be like, it would probably be an hour.
Sitcom moment, dude.
Hate to give the satisfaction asking how you're doing.
Wonder how Ariana Grande feels about this. She didn't know that she was going to be singing other people's songs in Fortnite.
He's probably playing Fortnite Festival right ironclad. Now.
He's saying Ariana Grande's playing Fortnite Festival right now?
Yeah, right now.
What do you think her in-game username is?
Ariana Grande?
She's playing with Victoria Justice.
Hey, Olivia said, you guarantee it being 1 hour. I don't mind. All right. It's done. The deal's done.
All right, yeah. Let's go.
So, Olivia,
we got it.
Olivia,
thank
I'm not
you,
even
Olivia.
Capping.
Appreciate
we can literally
you,
just
honey.
Set a timer.
Yeah, honestly, set the timer.
And the moment an hour runs out, be like, no, all right, guys, yeah. That's the end. We'll talk to you
just
later.
You can and say, it's over.
It's over. It's
I'll
over.
Like
Homestar Runner.
Yeah.
It's over. How many people get that reference? Fucking 10 of us.
Guys, Trogdor.
Trogdor. Fame, fucker.
Crusher,
yo,
guys.
Dude, thank you so much for that prime, bro. Yeah, there's an indicator for FCs. It'll tell you if you're on an FC. If you look at the bottom, you see where it says 6X? There's a little golden crown. If that golden crown is there, that means you're on an FC. If it's not there, you missed or overhit.
Oh, yeah, so, Alec, on TikTok, so you'll know if you got past copyright if you get the notification about performance on your latest video. Just so
yeah, usually I just look for the system notifications if it says it got demonetized.
Yeah.
I ain't worried about it.
Yeah.
But yeah,
actually,
no, dude, JP, I'm going to tell you right now, my life has already changed, bro. I'm not even kidding.
Hey, I'm happy. Love it.
Yeah, dude, thank you. That's some real ass shit. And Jake, you got to jump on this, man.
Yeah, I made the account.
He's
on.
I put up Buddy Holly before the stream, and it's at 200k views already. Monetized.
Yeah, and I just put mine up. It's late.
That
it's late, so I don't think that it's
dude.
Gonna get
Thank
views
you.
Right
Yo.
Away, but tomorrow.
Oh,
because Alec,
here.
when you go on your video, let me tell you what it says. So when you go on your video, it says at the bottom, search how to get Buddy Holly Fortnite Festival.
Nice.
That's what people are searching
yeah,
for.
Yeah, dude, uploading
the
early stuff is huge.
Yeah. I hope
We're
I'm
already
early
streaming
enough.
It, man. We're already streaming it, so like... Dude, I just realized I played piano on a vocals chart. I think this is the first time that
yeah,
I saw
somebody literally just
on
commented on my video saying, how do you have Buddy Holly early?
I'm probably going to put up Mr. Brightside pretty soon. Probably queue it up for it. In
I'm gonna pick out all the early access songs that I have. I was gonna upload a Rush U video yesterday because I played it for the first time.
I mean, you can, dude. Nothing's stopping you, but Fortnite Festival is more important.
Yeah, right now.
Right now, as we're talking, Fortnite Festival is more important.
Yeah.
Dude, Mr. Blue Sky would go so hard. They could get it in this game.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, that's perfect for Festival, dude.
Need.
I hope that they update Discord Rich Presence for Fortnite because right now it just says Battle Royale in a squad still. It would be cool
Does
if
really?
They had Rich Presence
I would
for Fortnite.
So
yeah.
I currently do not have a creator code. I currently don't.
He will soon,
I'm
though.
Working on
happen.
It.
Don't
I'm
worry.
Working on it. I lost it in late
we're,
2021.
We're in touch with Epic.
Okay. Azur, yo, I appreciate it, man. Thank you. Man, you're in the 7th grade back then and now you're studying civil engineering. That's
Bruh,
fucking
man.
Me up right now. Okay,
Bruh.
I gotta go get the Fortnite box. Hold on. I'm gonna leave the stage. I'll be right back. I'm gonna get the Fortnite box.
Special delivery. I haven't even seen this shit yet. I only saw the box. I didn't see the contents of the box. I'm back, Chad.
How are you liking streaming on Twitch today, Jake?
I am enjoying it thoroughly. I will continue doing this.
Good.
I need to get affiliate. I don't even have a sub button. I need to stream 7 days, and then I'm good. And then I can get my little subscribe button, and then y'all can subscribe. I've been wanting to stream for a long time. I've just needed something to motivate me to, and this was the perfect motivator, because this is fantastic. Love it. Thanks for the follow.
All right, bro.
The DBS man.
Hey, I'm back with the fucking box.
Hey.
I gotta pull up this MF stream.
I'm back with the box, bro. Check
back
this
with
out.
The box.
Check this out.
Yo, thanks for coming to the
So it's a pretty cool box. It's actually super clean. Like, it looks super clean. So there it is. This will show them full screen. Fortnite Festival. Fort Box. Yeah, look at this. So if I open it up.
Fort Box. Ooh.
It does a little applause. You hear that? There's a little speaker. And you see The Weeknd up there. Fortnite characters. And then there's a little card that says, take your stage. Aside 28. See, I want to say my management did this for me like a long time ago and like didn't tell me, but I don't remember. I don't know, dude. I don't know how they would know, cause like my supporter creator code got banned, so I have no idea how they would know I'm a fucking influencer, or you know a streamer or a content creator. It says like this
you had
is
somebody
your
looking out for you.
It says this is your invitation to take your stage at Fortnite Festival, make your band, jam with friends, play the hits, kick things off. Get loud with The Weeknd, Fortnite Festival's very first icon. In this kit, you'll find a limited edition wristband and bandana you'll want to wear when it's Threadbars. Threadbare. What the fuck? Okay. Get your play on here at December 9th at 10 a.m. I didn't get this package until like 5 p.m. But that's what this is right here. Oh, shit. That's what this is right there. That's a little little wristband. And then I pull it up, and there's like a code of conduct thing, which is really cool, and then this bandana, which is tight, which I'm going to hang up on my wall, and it's really, really sick.
Rissy color.
Yeah, look at that. See, Fortnite Festival.
Boom. Oh, that's
look. It has
sick.
All the icons on it too. That's so sick.
Oh, dude, that's so Rock Band.
That's so cool.
That is
right?
So Rock Band. That's the most harmonics thing I've ever seen.
I like the bass logo because that's the most like. That's like the most like the original Rock Band logo.
Yeah, it's the closest.
But
I love it. I love it so much.
Yeah, that's super sick.
Like,
that's
that
super
is perfect
sick.
Wall decor. I see it.
I'm gonna throw it back there. I'll tack it up. I'm gonna tack that shit up ASAP.
I know exactly where it's going.
Do that. But yeah, shout out to Epic for that one. I truly did not know that I was gonna get that. I didn't, because Jason actually got one. Right? Jason got one today. Maybe? I'm not sure.
He should have. I don't know if
he should have. I think I want to say he showed it off on his TikTok stream or whatever he was streaming on earlier. But yeah. Oh, he did. Okay. I thought I saw a clip of it earlier. I kind of want to just leave the wristband in there. I don't even want to wear it. I just kind of want to leave it in there. It looks so sick.
You should have never opened it and sold it on eBay for like $1,000.
Yeah, hey. It's a fucking insane day for rhythm.
Personalized
game.
To you.
Oh my god, Kanye West is in my YouTube chat. No way.
The real one?
Yo.
Bro, it's him.
Yo, why were you saying those things, dude?
Bro, outing me.
I'm here looking for answers.
Bro, outing him immediately.
I'm looking for answers, man.
Alright, let's do a couple more tries. I think I'm good to do one more, like, full set. I'm fucking down.
Sure. What do you guys want to see, chat? Let's take a poll in the chat. What do you guys want to see?
It's definitely going to be Buddy Holly. I think Buddy Holly should be the last song that we play.
Duh. Either that or Gangnam Style. Which one? I feel like those would be two good picks.
Yeah. Butter Barn?
Oh, yeah. I forgot about Butter Barn. That's a good one.
I haven't played Take My Breath that much, but I'm sure everybody else has. That's the reason why I haven't chosen it. Like, a lot of people have played all the Weeknd shit already, you know? But stuff that people want to see that I have here. Which, by the way, if you're wondering how I have so many songs, a Fortnite developer, Evanosaurus Rex, was in here watching my stream on Twitch, and I asked extremely nicely if I could get the rest of the songs for this week, and he was very happy to do so, as well as Julia. Shout out to Julia.
Out to Julia. She gave me all the songs.
I don't have Poison. No, I mean... I could go purchase it, bro. Yo, Lost Viking, thanks for playing with us, bro. Hold on, let's go back. I'm gonna switch out the skin, and then I'll see how many tiers to play Poison, because I would love to play Poison. I'm not streaming tomorrow. I'm probably streaming on Monday. Potentially doing more of this. Who the fuck knows? I have no idea. All I'm thinking about is this game.
When will the songs come out for everybody else? Don't know. They'll be in rotation.
Yeah.
Like every
and
day
song rotation changes every day. And during the day, too. Oh!
Yo,
I'm close to Poison. the fuck?
How close are you talking about? How many points?
I'm talking 205 festival points. You think we can just get that for free? Should I just buy the next tier?
No, don't fucking buy it. We can get it. We got this.
Oh, wait, no. Listen. If I buy the next tier, then will be able to get it.
Yeah, you could buy one tier.
Buy
two rewards. Two rewards for 150.
Yeah, I'll do it. Then we'll get the song. We will get the song. We will get it.
Okay, you can't just buy one tier. You have to buy two. Okay,
What can we do, like, really? What are, like, the shortest songs here?
You already got it, bro. Oh, you didn't, though.
No, that's what I'm saying. Mind. Like, I would have to buy it, and then... I thought it unlocks... I thought the exact same thing, and I was like, okay, I need to buy a tier, and then we'll get it after a couple more points.
All right, 205 points. Let's see what we can do. Okay, wait. Look
so
at quests.
I have to
get,
you have to do quests
to do...
Oh, okay, wait. Don't ready up. We're going to go into jam. Jam stage for 20 minutes. Oh, my God. Fuck,
that's,
we have to play something
else,
dude?
Kind of long.
Hold on, okay. Oh my God, how do we...
You finished all your dailies? What do we have left for dailies?
Quests. I have 3 more daily quests in order to get 85. Earn band stars with others. Okay, if I get 8 more stars, then I get 85 bucks. Earn stars on any instrument. If I get 18 more stars with any instrument, I get 85. So that together is 170 bucks.
All right, that's
170
close.
Bucks, good. And then earn stars playing featured or new songs. Well, I've been kind of doing that all day. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Earn stars playing featured or new songs. That's I only need 21 there, and then we're guaranteed to get it. Thank you, Kane Drail. Thank you for that Prime sub. I appreciate it. How frequent do songs rotate? It seems like it rotates every, like, I think when the shop rotates. Also. It rotated today on day one, so like it's really interesting how it works. I don't know. The poison drum chart is worth the work. Oh man, we gotta fucking do it.
Really? All right.
We gotta fucking do it, man. I gotta see that shit.
TC Music, did Jason grind that shit out? He probably did.
I didn't like the arrow mechanic. I actually like it a lot. Personally,
I like it a lot too.
Because like you don't have to actually pull off; you can just tap the note again.
It enables you to do a lot more cool things.
Yeah.
That's the vibes.
You got a lot of people watching between your streams. Yeah, there's a lot of people on YouTube checking it out right now, which is awesome.
I don't know how people aren't understanding the arrows, honestly. Like, if you don't understand, like, how you're supposed to pull it off, you can just play it. Like, you can hit the note again if like, the pull-off's confusing.
I kind of just, like, figured it out by accident.
Yo, wait, what is Switch Up?
Huh?
I don't remember. What's this song? I don't remember
I just unlocked this.
Okay, that's why.
Okay. Oh, let's play it. Fuck it.
Yeah, fuck it. Let's get the Switch Up in there, and then... I got it in there. Move yours.
Here, and then I don't know. I don't know what stuff I haven't played an instrument on at this point. I can't really tell. I'll do like Cake by the Ocean on like bass or something. I know I haven't played that. Okay, what's a good instrument to play this on?
I'll stick with guitar.
So guitar looks pretty good. Switch Up. I'll play drums on that. Fuck it. Here we go. And then Cake by the Ocean, I'll play like... I'll play vocals or bass. Oh wait, no, did I play vocals? I think I did play vocals on Cake by the Ocean. Now let me ready up. If I tap the arrow every time, it gets so annoying. That's interesting. I don't know. Maybe you just truly don't like the mechanic. I don't know. Everyone's different. Everyone's different.
Yeah, that's fine.
That's cool.
Hey,
I ain't judging.
Maybe it'll grow on you. Who knows?
Yeah, I mean, I
kind of liked
know.
It right Maybe, away, but, you know.
Yeah, I was immediately a
fan. I liked it, but we've also been playing the game for a long, like, Guitar Hero and Rock Band for a long time, so it kind of just made sense,
The mapping isn't that great. Bro, you could change it.
Oh, that was a sick little part there, a guitar lead.
The mechanic is hell when you have to spam a single button. I don't know, I hit the Buddy Holly solo first try.
Dude, you can boil everything down to just hitting buttons.
The
you gotta
note
remember
chart, not
that
the keybinds?
It's a better... It's a better compromise.
If you've never played Guitar Hero, then yeah, it's probably bad. I got people. Some people in my YouTube chat were like, "Yo, how do you get up scroll?" I'm like, "Sorry, that's not a thing." Kanye West in my YouTube chat said up scroll is for losers. That's crazy.
Yeah.
Kanye saying...
Thank you, Kanye.
Saying very controversial things once again. Maybe it is the real one.
Maybe it is the real one, bro. Yeah, that's pretty controversial.
What'd you say about those doctors again?
Bro. Up scroll is for GHPC edition. We should stream that. It's a good game.
I'm busy. Okay.
Yeah, I don't like the fact that if you activate overdrive on a note, it auto hits for you. I'm not a fan.
Yeah, that takes a bit of getting used to. Unless you're like a GH Drums main, all two of you. Joel D77 would love that. Perhaps Chris Body.
How do you connect your guitar? It's a command. It's a command up there. Type or that into guitar, the chat. Baby. D gamer,
it's the best command you've ever seen.
I command you
since
to command
the Fortnite,
chat.
They could collab with Rock Band
today.
This is Rock Band. Yes.
If you're the real Kanye West in my YouTube chat, sing "Runaway" in the chat.
Oh, you got him, dude. Fucking Camellia at his Fortnite festival was basically like, "Please let me be in the notes. Game."
Fuck yeah, D-Gamer. Oh my god, he's singing Runaway. Oh my god. No way.
It's him!
It's him!
I didn't like that every note is purple.
Ah.
Interesting. You gotta remember,
I had someone that was very aggressive towards the fact that they were square notes.
You gotta remember that, like, you know, you're not supposed to play this on a 5-fret guitar with 5 colored buttons. Like, that's not what they intended.
I barely got 100k on that shit.
Nope, oh, yeah, wow.
That far. Whoops.
Alright, cool siren. I'll take
you
it.
You forgot the T in Fortnite, bro.
Oh my
you
god, that's
this.
Another person saying Fortnite.
Fortnite. You gotta add a second command for the misspellers.
You know what, that's a good idea.
I was joking, but yeah, it is. I'll take the credit.
Up scroll is where the notes come up to the strike line instead of coming down. If you've ever played Dance Dance Revolution, that's what it is by default. Or if you've ever seen gameplay of that, that's what's default.
On purpose.
I think notes should be different colors. I play on keyboard, but my brain gets confused.
Pausing Rock Band 4 to play
festival. I don't see it. I don't see it.
What were you reading, JP?
I'm sorry, I don't see it. No. It's Doodle said, I do think notes should be different colors. I play on keyboard, but my brain gets confused by which note was where. I don't know. I don't really see it.
I don't know, man. I mean, I would like there to be more customization with the highway and the
notes.
Yeah,
like, I agree with
that.
At
least colors. At least at the very least colors. But I think it's about as accessible as it can get, personally.
I see
definitely in the future they're going to have, they'll have, like, note customization or something. Cosmetics.
Yeah. And I've never really interpreted these games by, like, green, red, yellow, blue, orange, so all being the same color is fine for me.
Yeah. Like, when you just play these games for way too long...
Yeah,
like,
dude, they still chart open hi-hat on blue. It's actually crazy.
Yeah, dude. No, this is straight up just a Rock Band chart. Like, it has the same overdrive phrases and everything.
Really? Compared with the Rock Band 4 chart?
Yeah. Peter Pusheen looked at a bunch of them, and he said that a lot of them are like, you know, like, they're not hip-hop songs, they're like ripped straight from Rock Band games.
Yeah, they got a song about eating ass in Fortnite. That's crazy.
Nice,
they need to add street count. They need to do a lot of things. Like, the FC indicator is way too small. I think it's subtle enough to
not put enough pressure on somebody to keep on playing until their streak breaks. Because I get that.
Yeah, like, I can see that. I think making it just slightly more noticeable is not, like, the worst thing in the world, but I understand that perspective.
Yeah. I get that.
The little arrows in the chart means that you need to lift off of a note. I think the pull-off mechanic's really cool. Otherwise, like, you gotta remember, like, if the pull-offs weren't there, it would just be strings of notes, and you wouldn't hit them because it would be too fast to tap for most people. It's an accessibility.
Are there duo leaderboards?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Yo, we're running it right now, bro. We're fucking running it.
Definitely.
Yeah, I need rank, bro. Where's the Fortnite Festival Cup?
Yes. That's
Fortnite
Square Garden,
Festival
2024.
Cup? Yeah. Come on. Come on. Where the fuck we at, bro?
Off-season 3.
Future.
Fortnite
I
Festival.
I see future for this mode guy in the chat that's asking. I see future.
I see a future in this.
It's kind of a stupid new mechanic they put to be different. I don't know, man. That sounds like Koku. No offense. I mean,
it beats the fuck out of mashing the same button. That's all I'm going to say. It beats the fuck out of that. And I haven't seen like a pull-off mechanic like this in any other game. In my experience, I haven't.
Like, it would just be a string of notes that people wouldn't be able to hit because there's no strumming in this game. Like,
if you don't like the gameplay, the other games didn't go away. You can get your customs on there. The other games did not go away. Clone Yours still exists, man. Oh, I almost missed the last pull-off.
Dude, I saw that.
Holy shit.
When I was activating.
It could have a vibrato too. I mean,
you're telling me that
implementing a mechanic like that without a controller, though.
But you don't understand noise. When I played it in seventh grade, that was the one and only time that I was gonna play it, bro. I knew I was never gonna come back.
Apparently, it seems like a lot of people are having trouble with the arrows. I guess we just picked up on it really quickly.
I don't know. I think we're very fortunate that we just fucking brain rot these games and we pick up on stuff really quickly. But
like,
I truly, even as like a casual gamer, I played this on like standard controller, not even with a guitar. You know, like I didn't think that it was unintuitive. I felt like it made a lot of sense because people are playing on Xbox controllers, PlayStation controllers. I don't think it's that bad. You're playing on keyboard, like,
yeah, like
maybe I see where you're going
like,
there. But you gotta understand,
like
the,
bro?
The majority of Fortnite players are playing on Nintendo Switch, Xbox Series, on PlayStation. You know what I mean? So that's what feels good on a pad. On a keyboard, you have a whole plethora of options, you know?
Like the Trill and Buddy Holly, that felt like super intuitive.
That felt pretty cool. It felt pretty cool, honestly.
Yeah, intuitive is a good way to put it.
Yeah.
It felt right.
It felt right because I picked up on it immediately. But
not anchoring is my biggest issue. Like, I forget sometimes.
What am I looking for? Oh, I'm looking for my quests. How the fuck do I view my quests?
Dude, we over doubled the next highest people on the leaderboards.
Are you serious?
Yeah, we have 520k.
Oh,
the next highest is 246.
Oh my god.
For duos on Cake by the Ocean. A real highly contested song in leaderboard, but you know.
I'll do Party Rock Anthem.
Oh my god, we're so much higher than everybody else on the quad leaderboard.
On
almost
what?
Three times.
On what?
Cake by the Ocean.
Oh, really?
Quad. We have 1.4 mils, next
I feel
highest.
Like we almost
500k.
That shit. Does anybody have the song, though? That's the thing.
Oh shit, no, never mind.
That's the thing.
I see Dr. Lupo's
right there. Look, we fucking dominated
never
this
mind.
Shit. That's insane.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah. I like this, though. It's very cool.
I threw on Party Rock Anthem because I think I still need to FC guitar for it.
All right.
Yeah, go ahead and add whatever. The one that I'm not stoked about doing all instruments on is Cradles. I think that shit is that shit was only really fun. It looked like it was only fun on guitar. Didn't you say that
Dr.
on bass
Lupo
there was like nothing, dude?
Wait, which song?
On Cradles, you said you get a 6x by the end of the end.
Oh,
of the
yeah,
song.
You got a 6x on the last note. There were 50 notes, right?
That's insane.
It probably was that song. Yeah, there's 50 notes in the song total.
Are the other songs creator exclusive? I asked extremely nicely to a Fortnite dev that was in my Twitch chat, and they were like, yeah, we'll give you the other song. I'm like, that's insane. I didn't expect
that,
to get this far.
Dude,
and here we are.
Watching that back, we were so hyped.
Dude, there's a timestamp on the first VOD that I had where I
have to watch
it.
Again.
I had him. It's so funny.
Like the childlike wonder aspect of this, and like it feeling like just a party game. Like we streamed Lauren for over 3 hours when then I left, and I was like, holy
this
shit.
This is LMFAO featuring Lauren Bennett and a guy named Goonrock. Hold up.
Yeah.
His name is Goonrock.
Any gooners in chat?
No. Wolfie Lowell, thank you for that tier one. Bro. Right do not ask that question.
Wolfie Lowell, you're
your goon kid.
No. Don't answer that question.
Send that to Asai on Twitter.
Shut the fuck up. It's like saying hashtag Creamer Nation, bro. You can't do that.
Hey, I didn't say that one.
Hey, this guy's first
message. You're the one asking what Creamer Nation was.
Yeah, and then you had to remind me, and I already knew what it was, okay?
The internet has ruined the word goon. Like, I remember when it used to mean, like, Batman's henchman, and then y'all just turned it into this fucking terrible-ass thing. I didn't even know that was a fucking thing until I saw it posting everywhere. I'm like, whoa! Oh, why are people saying this? Oh!
You gotta listen to Slime on the Yard talk about his goon cave.
Shut up, dude. Oh, my God. Hey, video game guy, thanks, dude. I did play this on guitar. I definitely played this on guitar.
Yeah, this is fun.
No, you are not doing that. No. There. Please, no.
You got a gooner?
He's like, nothing better than gooning to a side. That's insane. That is crazy.
Is that sexual harassment?
Yes. I'm just crying a little bit. Yo, he said hoes in a kid's
game. Again, he said...
He said... I'm styling on these. Hey. Oh, yeah. LMFAO's a Nepo baby. His dad is Barry Gordy, the founder of Motown. What? Oh, yeah, you know what? I think I probably heard about that.
I did not.
Founder of Motown? Bro wipes his ass with Benjamins. That's insane.
That's how he can afford to party, Rob.
Yeah.
Bro doesn't need a job.
I didn't set my calibration. I didn't at all. I'm just playing visually. I have very little audio lag, but I'd rather just play visually.
Yeah,
so I can get all
I might need to change my audio cal a bit.
It's not that bad. It's not like JP using Bluetooth headphones.
No, God.
That takes some courage.
They're noise canceling.
I understand.
I didn't want to use my headset anymore, man. My Corsair headset dies way too quickly. It's fucking annoying.
Yeah, that thing doesn't have really good battery life, does it? I'm thinking about
It does when you get it, and then it gets worse. Like, way worse.
I wonder if you left it plugged in too much. Like, in the battery itself just kind of depleted. I'm thinking about just selling it.
It happened to both of mine, and I have the SteelSeries headset, and I don't like it because the same thing happened. Yeah, like, I think you're onto something with putting up the whole video.
Dude, you just gotta do it, because then it's more dollars for everybody.
Because
you know what I mean?
Even though,
I'm just treating it like old school YouTube.
Yeah. Like, the watch full video is like less than 2%, but like that's way more likely on a video that's like over 2 minutes, you know?
I think I'm gonna go return to form. You know how me and Randy and Brennan used to post the speed up videos?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna do that. What's the best song in the game and why is it I? Dude, exactly. It really is the best song in basketball.
The song is already really good, and it's also very fun, and it comes off a fantastic album.
I'm just kind of gutted that it never came. I thought it was going to come to Rock Band 4. You know, like, after Rock Band 4 came out, I was like, bro, they need to get Kendrick in here if they're getting, you know, more pop artists and hip-hop artists and stuff.
Bro.
And I was like, dude, I would be perfect for Rock Band.
Sia.
Yeah, I was going to say, they got the greatest featuring Kendrick Lamar, and I'm like, dude, they have to add
They have to.
But it never happened. But now we have it for this game. Monkey's paw curled, you know? It's just another one of those, bro.
It's what it's.
Kanye West said Goon Squad on top. Thanks, man. Super Gooners Assemble. Can you use an Xbox controller right after?
Oh, no. Man. Come on.
It's like the whole chat's like, gooning, hell yeah. And then, can you use an Xbox controller? It's so funny.
Yo, get with the program, bro. We're not talking about,
we're
that,
not talking we're about that, man.
Next topic. Get your kickoners out in chat.
They could put some old classic old songs to appeal to the old boomer like me. I could see them putting in like Blue Oyster Cult, like Don't Fear the Reaper would be sick. Some Aerosmith would be awesome too.
Godzilla?
Yeah, bait everybody with Eminem Godzilla and put in Blue Oyster Cult Godzilla. This is probably the second best song in the game. I have hyperspeed on 1.25 because I'm sight reading a lot, and the highway length is too small. Or the highway length is too short for me to go above 1.25.
Yeah, you can change the controls. So
oh, nice. I got 85 festival points. We're getting there.
Yes.
We're going to play Poison.
That's the goal.
Buckets of bacon, my heart hurts. You know what I miss? I miss Whataburger, bro. JP, you didn't try. You didn't try the patty melt, which made me sad. You should have done it.
Whataburger's mid.
Cause you got the chicken sandwich, bro. That's why it was mid.
Right, you got chicken from Whataburger, bro. What a burger.
Then I got an actual burger.
And you know what? He did get an actual burger, okay. And then he got real barbecue, which I didn't actually get real barbecue. Right. I got fucking chicken, but it was still fire.
I respect you again. Oh, that was cool.
It's okay. No, JP redeemed himself. It's fine. It's fine.
I got the taco with Jack in the Box. And that was
dude, shout out to Jack in the Box, man. God, I miss Jack in the Box.
I had to have it because I was in Texas.
If you want chicken, golden chick. Is that the place to go in Texas for chicken? Hey, next off season, man, if we're there again. Come on down to the Butter
Barn. I mean, I had authentic Texas barbecue, and that shit was
yeah. Yeah.
Okay, when you activate and don't actually hit the note with it, when you let it hit for you, it will not hit a sustain.
Oh, really? That's weird.
Rather, it won't hold.
They gotta fix that. That's a problem.
I understand it's like an accessibility thing because like people are not, the general player is not coordinated enough to activate star power and then still do
the
well.
Controller?
Yeah. Thank you, Anonymous with the gifted sub too. Gooners, rise up. That's a name.
All right.
Okay. Let me go check my quests. Oh. Yeah. Play on lead. I need to play one more lead song, and then I need to earn 8 more stars and earn 38 more stars. 4 stars with others, and then on any instrument, I need to get 30 something. Yeah, 38. So let's leave the stage.
I'm leaving.
I have friend request turned off. If you want me to add you, I'll consider it. Just send me your Epic ID. Just Jeffers with the get this up to the Goonies. Oh.
No, that was a good movie.
I know, but the internet
never
ruined.
Saw it.
It ruined that, bro. Bro. Nah, I'm not. Yo, you see my YouTube chat or no?
I could.
It says, a side team reproduce. I'm not enabling what? That. That's crazy.
What?
Let's play the OG future remix. Let's do that.
Yeah, that actually, that's when we played like
we played that like
we played
once,
that song
dude.
At 9 a.m.
Yeah, I was not ready. I wasn't ready for anything. I'm gonna play on.
No, we played Seven Nation Army a lot, Lord Steve.
What about this song?
We played plenty of Seven Nation Army. I mean, like I'm kind of over that song anyway. But you know, I don't think I've ever seen that.
I've heard that song
instrument.
A billion times in my life.
What would you choose? Take Me Higher. Okay.
Yeah, another song that we played once.
Well, we're gonna do Weezer. We're gonna do Weezer after we play Poison, and we need to do quests to get Poison. Okay.
Yes.
Dude, you know what would be really good in this game? Red Hot Chili Peppers.
Yeah, you know, I think some people in chat were talking about that.
I don't think it'd be crazy, honestly.
Red Hot Chili Peppers would be dope on here.
Imagine
like on every instrument.
Away.
You know, like, dude, 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 imagine Danny California snow continue continue the RB1 trend, man. Just like
dude,
Danny
snow,
California.
Snow would be sick.
Snow would be crazy. Everyone would be crying.
Red, they're red hot.
Oh, that God. Would be a waste of money.
It was a waste of money back then too.
It was, like, but it was funny though.
That. It was hard. It was fun. Oh, it's this song. I remember this.
I would love to have Boston in here. Every
Boston
rock band needs Boston, bro. Send it to me over Discord, bro. I'm not going to remember that. That's insane. Wait, no. That's not your ID, bro. It's your in-game Joy-Con, bro. That's not how it works. I'm pretty excited to play Evanescence on here whenever that drops. That's going to be cool. Yeah. The children yearn for Flesh God Apocalypse.
Yes, the violation coming when?
And it would just pull off half speed tapping. You know what, Archwick? I'll tell them, bro. I'll tell.
Yeah, you know, you can tell them to yourself in the Fortnite Festival Discord channel. There's actually a song request channel. You can go put any song request you want. So go write Flesh God Apocalypse, The Violation.
Yeah.
It'll get received and perhaps get added to the game. Another excellent choice would be a Cannibal Corpse, I Come Blood.
Bruh.
The kids would love that one.
No!
All right, that was too far. I take that back. Reboin.
I called the cops.
Alright, I'll go with Hammer Smashed Face instead. Another Rock Band 2 DLC classic. What a horrible night to have a curse on drums, though.
Oh, man. Oh, man!
We need to get at least one blast beat.
I'm down with yo blast beats in this bitch. Gravity blasts would be perfect.
Oh,
dude, that's like lifting off, quite literally a gravity blast. I'm just gonna call them gravity blasts
yeah,
now.
Sure.
Lift
yeah.
notes? Nah, gravity
meta.
Blasts. That's so garbage. What if legacy instruments only means Rock Band 4 instruments? Shut the fuck up.
I doubt it.
I doubt it, bro.
They haven't made those in 6 years.
Yeah, like, they haven't made those in 6 years, man. They're not doing it, man.
It's not a thing.
There's just no way.
And no, they're not going to build Rock Band 4 instruments again to add them into Fortnite.
That was the closest I've gotten to a PFC yet, I think. I feel like. Man, I wonder. There's definitely people who've gotten PFCs.
Will it tell you if you got a PFC?
I don't know. That's the thing.
Maybe.
It might.
Cool if it did.
All right, yeah. Buddy Holly's starting to pick up a little bit.
That's my favorite.
I don't think that watched full video matters as much for the longer videos, Alec.
No, I don't think so.
For short videos.
I didn't think
so. Yours probably does not have a high percentage. At all.
I honestly haven't been thinking about that. I just care if it does if it does well and it's longer than a minute. That's all I care about.
And it's doing well. It's doing very well.
Thank you, Weezer. Thank you, Rippers. Man, this would have been fun on vocals.
Anyway,
fuck. I think I meant to switch to vocals and I wasn't thinking.
Very fun on drums.
Rushy is also doing insanely well, bro.
Ooh. Lots of gravity blasting here.
Yeah.
I think I played this on drums and it was really fun.
Yeah, I'm playing drums right now. Very fun.
This lead chart is sick. Activation is not automatic. That was me doing it automatically there. I kind of regret not getting like the Rockstar skins to make it feel more like, you know, Rock Band or Guitar Hero. Cause that would have been really sick. I think we have a bot on base or whatever, or you know, just like one of the stand-in skins, and she looks sick. What did I map for activations? Downstrum, so it just feels super natural. I don't think there's actually a The Weeknd concert. No. I think the experience is playing the music by The Weeknd as The Weeknd skin. But I wouldn't ever rule it out. I think they're definitely going to do more stuff like they did with Eminem.
So is it supposed to be strumming?
It sounds like it. But looking at Twitch chat and then looking at YouTube chat is just two completely different worlds.
Just different worlds.
It's amazing. I fucking love that.
What's the topic of discussion over on Twitch, and what's the topic of discussion over on YouTube?
The topic over on Twitch just goes as usual. You know, just answering questions and just like talking about the song and the chart and stuff. And then over on YouTube, we got Kanye West is the top gooner. You know what I mean? Like, it's insane. It's crazy. I love it.
I just watched the activation, like, eat one of your inputs there. Like, you're still FCing, but... No, you didn't miss, but I watched it, like, hit the
note
really
early. Yeah, it was weird. So, yeah. I don't know. I'm just kind of thinking logically with my activations, seeing if it's, you know, if there's enough chords or whatever, if there's enough notes for me to go for it. And then me and Jake are playing co-op right now, so oftentimes I'll activate when he activates. But I feel like it's definitely a waste unless you're in, like, a big note situation. If you activate on, like, a quarter bar or, like, a situation like that, I should have activated on the quarter bar. But...
Yeah, I'm kind of just leeching right now by being here.
No, dude, it's fine.
We also goon, but we're chill about it.
We're chill about it. We're
I guess gooning was his beautiful, dark, twisted fantasy.
Oh my god. We need Fortnite chopped so bad. We just need to export these charts, dude. That's all we need to do.
They're MIDI files, right?
They're MIDI files. You just got to get them out, bro. Okay. Stars on any instrument. We just got to play more songs. That's it. That's all I got
to
do.
All right. I need one more star to get 85 more points. So.
I mean, I could go. Hold on. Let me leave the lobby. I don't think I unlocked poison. I'm also gonna switch out my character right now.
Yep.
Oh, I did get poison. Let's go.
Yeah.
Oh, I got it. We can fucking play it, and then we'll play Buddy Holly, and then I'm gonna sign off.
Yeah, that sounds good. It's late. All right. Shit.
I'm gonna play as.
Whoa. Yo. Go to my stream real quick.
I have a
feedback thing. We want your feedback on a scale from 1 to 10. How would you rate your festival main stage?
I'm putting a 10.
I'm putting a 10.
Oh, why is
straight
Bruce,
up.
Your Twitch does not pop up at all on Google. That's annoying. Okay.
No, because you've never gone there because I don't stream. Until now.
What the hell, I'm a mod?
Oh, why is Moose?
Look at this shit, dude. I'm going to get rid of my face, too, so you can see all of it.
All right, let me see this shit. Let me see.
Look at this shit, dude.
Oh, wow. Okay, scale of 1 to 10.
Scale 1 to 10,
how would
you
rate
your festival main stage?
I like that.
That's a 10.
Yeah,
strongly like, to me.
For sure.
Submit.
I'm down. Yeah, submit that shit right now.
Give me more.
Fuck yeah.
There's only one question. Give me more questions. I'll give you more feedback.
Give me more questions. Are you going to give us artist suggestions? Fuck it. Yo.
Oh, no. Peter Pashin says, Moose, check full band leaderboards on I.
All
I don't
right,
want to
no,
see
they,
how
tagged,
much you beat us
they
by.
They tagged me in it like multitude of times.
I don't
want to
know.
I don't have Peter Griffin yet, so I got to go with Dark Souls, bitch. I call her Dark Souls.
There you
bitch.
Go.
How
is that Dark Souls in the slightest?
On low settings, it looks more like just like regular knight's armor. But I used to play on like unbelievably low settings, like performance mode type shit, because I wanted to get the most FPS. You know how it goes
been
with a
shuddering
shooter.
And dropping.
Where are we dropping?
Yeah, you know, if I'm not getting more than 500 FPS on CS:GO, or CS2.
CS2, bro. How do you use a guitar to play? I have a command up there. Fortnite guitar. Sound like a 12-year-old. Fortnite.
You want to play Fortnite with the guitar? Go exclamation point
Hit
Fortnite
the
guitar. Hit the Gwitty in Fortnite with the guitar and
Gwitty on a grande.
I don't like that. I like the Gwande.
Right, let's play Poison and Buddy Holly. I'm gonna queue up Poison.
Alright. Alright, I got Buddy
I'm gonna
Holly.
Play on drums if that's cool. I'm gonna play on drums.
Yeah, that's good.
Wait, what the fuck? First place on Poison guitar is on hard and it's 93%.
I'm playing.
Someone's fucking cheating
right
there,
now.
Dude. Someone is fucking cheating because the other two scores are expert FCs wait. With 51K.
That doesn't make any fucking sense.
That motherfucker is cheating, bro.
Unless the what if the hard chart goes crazy?
Dude,
I'm gonna play on hard. I'm playing it on hard.
No,
just
you're on fucking meth, dude. You're gonna get like 20K.
All right.
Watch, you're gonna get like 20K, and you're gonna regret playing hard.
Yeah, no, I'm not a little pussy. I play an expert only.
Holy
five
shit.
Lanes only.
Yeah, there's a bunch of cheater scores on the leaderboards from what I understand. They'll fix it. They'll fix it.
Well, if Rockman
right,
Fortnite
the,
to,
I'm playing the default dance
the
song.
Four times.
We're doing it. We're playing the default dance song in Fortnite. Let's go. Yes. Yes, dude. Oh, yes. I'm bricked up.
What?
This is awesome.
I'm ready.
I was gonna, yo, JP, I should have asked if you wanted to join in for the song.
No, that was fine. I've been having fun watching it, chilling.
Alright.
What's cool on drums?
You know, showed us the people who were like, bro, this game mode's
yeah.
too easy.
TC was like, yeah, this chart, I told you this chart was worth the wait. I agree.
Yeah, you gotta play this on drums, dude. This is a lot of fun.
Curious, Jake, how do you play drums when the chart's like this? Do you use just two fingers or do you use your first three?
I use my first three.
Interesting. I've been just using my first two fingers. Like, it's like comfortable that
so
way
you're
for
just
some
moving
reason.
Your index back and forth from green to red a lot?
Yeah. Because it almost feels like it's mimicking drums a little bit. It keeps my endurance up a bit.
Yeah,
it's weird, though.
Makes sense. Yeah, I just been playing like guitar.
I might have to start tapping. This is getting tiring.
You gotta elbow strum the act with it.
Oh, yeah. I'm down.
That was a great animation.
Bro, what happened? What happened?
Somebody in your chat said, well, I'm going to switch over to YouTube because I need to get ready to sleep. And the first time chatter says, why would anybody care when I'm asleep? Holy shit.
Bro thought that up in his head and was just like, I'm gonna type this out.
I'm gonna press enter on that.
That's
too.
Raw as shit. My man just wanted to go over to YouTube, man. God damn. Hey, you know what? You switch over to YouTube, bro. Hey, I appreciate you. Thank you for hanging. Dude said, let's bring back bullying. Oh, I got 85 more festival points. Let's go.
Yes.
Nice.
Closer to the next thing.
So you have like, it's like quests, like you have to
ooh,
do
shit.
Things,
that
like,
was
yeah.
sick.
Oh, they changed it up there.
Oh my god, this chart is so sick, dude.
Yeah, this is a great drum chart. I like this a lot.
Yeah, the first time chatting is what made it fun with me. Like, damn, that's your first
came
message.
It came
you
out of the trenches to hate.
Yeah. You guys should act like one person on the Twitch chat and then act like somebody completely different in the YouTube chat. All personality type shit. Yeah, Darkly, this shit looks so fun, right?
This chart's mad fun. This is worth
awesome.
The grind for it, bro.
Darky, that's awesome. I agree. People are sleeping on this. They're like, oh, the mode's not that great. Like, no, this is gonna. I have a good feeling about this. I have a very good feeling about this.
Yeah, I'd like to fight the urge to activate after every single phrase.
Right?
because it just feels so worth it every time, but doing the half bar is...
It would be.
I was wondering why that line is there as well. I'm confused as to why there's a line between second and third gen.
Yo, Cyreed FC on that bitch. That shit was fun.
You FC'd that?
Damn. I did. I switched to tapping during that shit too.
Yeah.
Very impressive.
It was worth the switch.
Guys, the stream's been awesome. I'm not streaming tomorrow, but I am streaming on Monday. Probably more of this. Who knows? All right. I think it'll be fun. But yeah, we're gonna end with Buddy Holly. Thank you everybody for watching. Seriously, all the support today has been fucking insane. All right.
I'm gonna play it on lead, bro. Yeah, I'll lead it up too.
Yeah, let's lead it up.
I mean, you have to. You have to do it, man. Yeah.
Great day of streams today. I've never felt more alive.
Yo, what's with these homies, so?
This is my girl.
There's no struggle in this game.
Oh, that's the that's the fucking activation right there.
Whoa, yeah, right at the chorus.
Yeah, right at the chorus.
Beautiful.
That seems to be the go-to for a lot of these songs. Yeah, just activate on the chorus in like every fucking song.
This is slightly different from the Rock Band chart, but it's very close to it. Because it's not like the song complex anyway.
On the end of the chorus, it seems like you can ghost input that
pull off thing.
Yeah.
I kind of just slammed it. And it worked out.
Yeah, you can just do green blue the whole time and it'll still work.
Imagine a world where Fortnite custom charts, Guitar Hero World Tour Definitive Edition. That's quite literally what you want to play. There's even an auto strum mode. Just go play that.
Bronto, Sanjay's already cooking that up. He's already cooking the 6-string Cal guitar up for Arduino. It's gonna be awesome. Where you have to strum everything or else you're.
I'm excited to try that out. I'll try that out ASAP. He's cooking it.
Yeah, because dude, it's like they're strumming in Fortnite. Like I can see the clickbait right now, and then they'll be like, "Oh my god, wait, they weren't alive. What the hell?" That'd be great.
Yo, Tamman, we're on the last song of the night. I'm closing out with Buddy Holly, as we should. Glad the cardio was great, man. I did show the bandana. I'm actually gonna put it up tomorrow.
There's a strum bar on that guitar.
There's a strum bar on this guitar. There's just no strum mechanics in Fortnite.
Strummed over it.
Oh my god! Holy shit!
Guys, pull off those or something. It's crazy.
I just beat a Wise Moose's score.
Ooh,
no! I'm a fraud.
Can a Wise Moose score, though?
I just beat 760 score.
Shut up.
Dude, not activating on the Rift made me... Rift made me beat, like, so many fucking scores.
Yeah, I bet. Yeah, we've always just kind of thrown.
Yeah, we did throw there. That's true.
Yeah, every single time.
It was worth it. Though. It was absolutely worth it.
It was so worth it.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. Bonuses. I never saw that before. Bonuses and the results for instrument variety. We didn't get any bonus for instrument variety. I did not know that was a thing.
Yeah.
I miss that every time.
Yeah, no. Someone in my chat was like, yeah, instrument variety gives you more points. I was like, oh, yes, we should play traditional.
Man, I am so not perceptive because I've been playing this for how long and I just noticed it now? Damn, okay, so that's real.
So you cheated?
You can still metagame that to see if your bonus will be higher than the amount of points gained from having more notes on a different
instrument. It's been an honor gooning.
It's been an honor gooning with you all. That sucks ass.
Has it really? That's not a very honorable thing to do.
Think about God. Think about your parents, bro.
Yeah.
Think about your dog.
What would they say?
That's insane. Your dog looks at you the same way after? No. No.
No.
He doesn't. He knows.
You know he doesn't.
He knows what you are. Guys, thank you so much for tuning into the stream. I'm going to be back on Monday. I'm going to take off tomorrow because this is a lot. I'm going to be posting a lot. just videos up on YouTube, videos on TikTok, you know, just talking, just seeing everybody's, you know, thoughts and everything. And, you know, I'll still be present, just not in the live format. Yeah. Yeah. I appreciate y'all. I do have a Discord, exclamation point Discord. Yeah. Nataki did it over there. Thank you everybody for watching over on Twitch and on YouTube. As a lot of motherfuckers watching. We grinding this now. Now more than ever. I knew this was gonna be like a fun mode, but I think we're in for the long run, bro. We're in for the long run.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah.
Today was crazy. Like very the amount crazy. Of support between everybody and yeah, like
I'm still not
and
even
like
convinced it was
you know
real.
Just so, beating like Fortnite content creators that have been playing the game for years on leaderboards is just so funny to me.
Yeah,
yeah, that's very cool.
Oh my god,
this is our domain now, baby.
Yeah, you're in our motherfucking turf. Drink water, bitch. Oh wait, that's the wrong water bottle. This is the right water bottle. Drink water, bitch. Okay, thank you everybody for watching and peace out.
All right, y'all heard the size spiel. I'm going to end my stream too. Thank you so much for following. Thanks for coming in. Second stream ever, I guess, in the past 2 years. Appreciate it. Goodbye. I'll probably be streaming again tomorrow. We'll see.
Yeah, do it up, man.
I'll definitely be playing the game tomorrow. I have to keep grinding this shit.